government will tear his other limb flag on. If you can't donate. If you can donate, I'll admit
we
it.
We are... Right there.
We cut off the other?
No, we both have to fight this past time.
Oh my gosh.
And people have already been telling us they're planning big for the master.
I appreciate the get, meaning you insinuating that as well.
I think it's going to happen.
I really think it's going to happen.
Oh, that would be so wonderful. I'm hoping we can beat
cool,
it.
20%
like these guys are saying they're getting really pumped. Like, Sauce is like, oh, you wait, you just wait. And I'm prepared for either some amazing donation from Sauce or like $1.
Did you donate all the Pokeballs? Yeah, I did. Donate for the puppy. Donate for Dog. You just got the seven. Dog, you see your guys. You got the seven. Dog. Donate for Dog. Oh my god. Dog. Dog. Like, yeah. That's a big puppy. Donate for my dog. Go get famous. Oh, bye, Vinny. Famous, Fletchy. Bye, Vinny.
Hello, this is Dog.
Batch has been updated, you silly.
Eric, have you gotten the 6
I got the 6, but he just got the 7.
Michael, do you know how to do that, or?
The badges are good.
Okay. Badges are updated.
Okay, yeah, they're not, they're being silly.
Michael's gonna erase all the badges again.
Yeah, so Will, what do you think it's a tie? We do a Pokemon Stadium match.
Who's gonna play the Pokemon Stadium match?
Will and I.
Will and you?
Yeah, because it's gonna be Gen 1 Pokemon, just like.
Oh, okay.
So we'll be both prepared, because Eric wasn't prepared at all and I kept beating him.
I don't know if I trust you.
You play Pokemon Stadium?
Yeah, even though you had better Pokemon.
Dude, I beat you like, over half the time.
We played Metronome Battles.
Dude, I beat you in the majority of the Pokemon Stadium.
We did Metronome Battles.
Josh! From what it sounds like, so? I don't think you should be the one.
It may be completely 100% luck, but I still won.
Why?
Huh?
Why? There's not going to be a random trade that gives my best Pokemon away to Will.
No, I'm saying, from what Eric is saying about your stadium battles, I don't think it's wise.
Eric, you're talking crazy talk.
Dude, you won a few, but I won more than no half.
Well, yeah, we did Metronome battles, like, most of the time.
So? It was luck, but I still won.
It's luck, yeah. But you remember how your Golem used Fly twice?
I do, and I remember how how your explosion missed mine?
Yeah,
you just killed yours.
I did a self-destruct, and it missed. Even though we watched a Pokemon get encompassed with like flames and was like on fire, and it said the attack missed.
That's hilarious.
So
I didn't even know it could miss.
I don't know. Probably not the real one, just dating him.
Yeah, guys, we told you, email us.
Charmander's red, Squirtle's a blue. If you were a Pokemon, I'd choose you. Your smile is stronger than that of a Hyper Beam like Jesse and James. We made a perfect team. I'll stay by your side like Pikachu and Ash. I'll love you more than a level 80 Rapidash. You're more
legendary than a,
something. Well, thank you. That was a nice poem. You missed my poem for Ben. It's on a plate. Check this out, Anna. It's epic.
Hang on, I got it.
We're going to go back through all of Twist Mountain.
Why?
Just to get back to where we have to
go. Lace and Stats. Oh, wow.
Yeah, dude. I know how you do. I wish I had a flying Pokemon, too.
I'm glad you don't.
Hang on.
I'm glad you don't anymore.
And this is what he told you. I can do it again. But
what is it, really?
It's like the stuff that Jordan made for the Pokeballs and stuff that's like,
Oh, yeah, it's like crocheted stuff.
Yeah, it's crocheted stuff.
That's great.
And then, Blastoise.
Yes! Yes!
What?
Oh my god! Yes! No!
What?
You caught a flying?
God.
I'm about to!
Oh, hang on, I gotta check this.
It's gonna roar you.
The battery's gonna run out. $10 says battery.
Come on. I can't even play it.
Don't use your stylus. It dies faster if you use the touch screen.
Well, you have to use the touch screen.
No, you can use the
timer
ball, Andra.
Gee, you have to wait it out.
Wait it out.
Huh?
You guys found an idea.
God. It's not going to happen to me. I guarantee that's not going to happen to me.
Ultra balls.
Crit.
Come on.
Y'all have any weaker Pokemon to hurt it?
Nope, nothing that won't get killed by him.
Couldn't get a hit in before it died.
Plasma.
Yes!
Crap.
Go.
I can't believe it.
Come on.
Sauce fist, no. No, how?
No, Sauce has always been on Team Pikachu. He just likes the attention when he makes it seem like he's going to switch sides.
And he wants to be named...
I'm going public with that opinion, Sauce.
See, that's why you're on Team
Pikachu. Andrew.
Yeah.
And he wants it to be named Andy.
No, I have no time. It's New Hope.
See, why are you on Boba Fett, Andy? He won't even name it after you.
Andy, I love you. Like, seriously.
Boba Fett.
I adore
what
you.
What did Andy do that
made Boba Fett.
Boba Fett. Yes. Look what you've done, Andrew. Look what you've done. Look at Andy now.
Oh, jeez. No! Andy!
Yes,
Andy!
I'm sorry.
Oh, my God, dude.
No, Andy, don't you love me? Andy. I thought this was...
You thought wrong.
Yeah, you thought wrong, yeah.
No! Andy!
And this is the part where I first sang there.
This is my rock and roll.
I'll sing a song for you, Andy, please. I want you back.
Andy, don't run back.
Andy!
I am.
I'm gonna start how to train it.
Andy! Look at me, I'm miserable! Give me some chocolate, I need chocolate.
Kevin's on Pikachu too, also.
Yes, Kevin.
Oh, Kevin.
Andy! Have you seen a Harry Potter musical? Because I'll quote Ron about how miserable I am. I'm pretty miserable. No, I need Andy. Oh, okay. Andy, does that mean you're Wobba Fett?
No.
Oh my God, don't kill me.
That dragon thing looks scary.
Okay. Aw, Sauce. Yes. Come
your
on,
little
Sauce.
35 daughter.
I'm just begging because it's Andy and I need Andy.
Why
like,
would you send out
he's my support.
By that
I don't know what I'd do if Andy betrayed
Andrew.
Me.
I'm gonna do it, dude. I'm gonna take him out.
Andrew, what if it gets a critical hit on that?
I'm gonna take him out. Don't worry.
What if you lose your bird?
I'm not gonna. Don't worry.
Yeah, don't enter Team Wobba.
Oh, you switched down.
No, screw it. I wouldn't even train this thing if I had
to. Oh, that's not a bull pick.
Hondoker 1/4, Jen.
Lancelot. Don't die. 13 HP.
What Pokemon did you guys end up training again? Or trading? Andrew and Eric. When the person donated $75.
That's annoying.
When Hyrule donated $100.
What did you guys trade, Eric and Andrew?
Like, he got my Lilligen. And my little pup.
Little pup.
Yeah.
Team Wobba forever! Yay, Andy!
Andy, I'm disappointed. Andy. I am unhappy.
Andy is dandy.
Vinny,
email it.
Thank you, Andy. Vinny, email it to us.
Well, Sauce, good job keeping your team choice a secret. I'm disappointed in it, but you know it's your choice. As long as you donate. As long as you donate, Sauce.
Oh, 7175. We're not new.
Oh my God, Kevin, don't be so mean to Andy.
They always have berries.
Oh my God.
It's
like a
berries.
Clash of the gods right here.
Yeah, Wobba Step. Go Wobba. Wait, Wobba Steps on Pikachu?
Oh my God. Andy, don't let it sway you. Kevin, don't be so harsh.
Kevin,
let's
convert
this out.
Everyone in the chat room.
Don't we can work it out.
Don't be so
we
mean.
We can work it out. Come on.
Guys, don't forget.
This is not supposed to happen.
My gosh.
Find out the difference of my donations between teams. Oh, Andy, don't let that decide. Just stay with Wobba. Stay strong. Stay strong with Wobba Fett.
Oh, thank you, Sorin.
Yes.
What happens? Is sound still on?
Andy, don't do it.
Wait, did you turn the sound back on?
Let your faith guide
Andrew?
You.
Yeah.
Faith will get you
Are
places.
Sure? It's definitely in there.
Okay, the sound is still on.
Plug it in again.
It's
Luke is
following
me. I like Lapras's logic.
You guys hear everything, but we hear like static.
Blue with the white wind.
You guys still hear it?
Oh God, someone's on Team Food Guy. How did that happen? No one's on Team Food Guy.
Team Food Guy isn't even on Team Food
I know.
Guy.
Food Guy's not even on Team Food Guy. He's on Wobba. If you're on Team Food Guy, you're on Team Wobba.
Oh, there's the food. Well, could you grab me the other DS?
Yeah.
As
long as you trade me.
Yeah, black and white is when you defeat the champion.
Oh,
so,
yeah, dude, that's
so yeah, it's like the final
game.
Battle.
Okay. Yeah.
Bye, Anna, Will, Eric. Bye, Vinny.
Oh,
bye, Vinny.
Hey, Anna, did you see this?
This
what does it say?
Yo, Gen 2 run, I'll let you finish, but Gen 3 was the biggest fail of all time.
Yeah. It was a pretty big fail.
Hang on, I need to burn you.
Wait, do you guys still have sound or no?
At least it's not because I didn't
it's disconnected now.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Eric, could you stop?
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine.
Guys, don't forget to donate. You can still donate now.
Hey, Andrew.
If
I'm going through the mountain, you're going through the mountain the other way. You think we'll meet each other?
Dude, I hope we do. That'll be awkward.
Andrew.
I just awkwardly stare each other down as we go by.
Eric and Muggy for your flying home.
I know, I wasn't set up yet.
I can guarantee you a flying home.
Trainer bios are awesome. Chris's sport was mediocre at best.
His sport?
Yeah.
What fort?
The fort. The secret base.
Yeah, Wava, I'm really far behind. I'm like a gym behind. I've been a gym behind for a long time.
That's because you were here, Lucas. You good?
Mm-hmm. I stay perfectly still, she won't kill me.
Their vision is Eric's calm movement.
Oh, really now?
Alright. And let's go.
I'm just kidding, I need your way.
But you're
just hang out there, Eric.
Dude, no.
Eric, wait. Dude, what the
Andrew,
hell?
Andrew, don't
man?
Let your animal die.
You're doing stuff, man.
Don't let Wava Step be right.
Wava Step, you're supposed to be supporting team.
Can't wait anymore. I've waited long enough.
No, Wava Step.
Oh my god, what are you doing? What are you doing?
I can't wait, Andrew.
Eric.
Okay, you wait for me.
Okay. Then we'll do the sauce.
Wait, you're doing the same thing at the same time?
Sauce, if you donate to Pikachu, we'll probably not do anything for you except give you really great feeling.
Look, Andy and Team Wobbuffet, still a better love story than Twilight.
We'll shock you with all 10,000 volts of our love.
John, I'm training a second Pokemon, don't you worry.
Yeah, so Halo 4 gameplay came out today.
Love 3 out of 3.
Yay.
It's who I am, Andy.
Ever a pal going? No, I don't.
I like Draco Boy's. Look at Draco Boy's logic.
Wait, someone donate to
him. Anna equals Bulldog. Equals Rob. Equals donate.
Or, hello.
Not a flying thing. Hey,
Kevin. Kevin. Come on.
Oh, yeah, someone donated.
Oh, wow.
And Josh left before he announced it, I think. Well, maybe not.
No.
Maybe Beth Total over there is strong. We're the unseen things.
Maybe the curse of the marathon is starting to get to me.
Oh, yeah, just the curse of the marathon.
Yeah. You heard about that, right?
Yeah.
Makes one out of every team person go insane. So I'll bet. I'm already taken. So Eric's safe, right, Eric?
Hey, can you guys hear anything?
So who's the lava set one?
Big oil be you. They say the person that's most curious about who it is the one.
Oh my god. Well, I heard Jordan.
You normally do. Shut up.
Yeah, fair enough.
I heard Jordan was sending emails and Googling
it. Yeah, I don't remember how to get through this stuff.
Her, so Jordan was more curious.
You have to go, like, up.
Can you help others?
Up. Thanks, man.
You're welcome.
Got my back.
Yeah, it's definitely you.
What, did it not sound like me?
You're going insane, yes.
Yeah,
a lot of Pokemon died during this adventure.
A lot.
And they were worth it.
No.
They're all worth it.
Every one of those lives. That's blood on my hands.
Maybe.
It better not be a foot. Here's a foot.
Give me a collateral damage.
Yeah, so my dad's going to be donating at 7 for the Master Ball.
Oh, cool.
That's really
funny. The competition is going to be like...
Well,
yeah.
How much is
Josh, do you think $1,000 is too much?
No, Dad, that sounds fun.
No, yeah. You're right, $10,000. He's going to donate like a quarter. And you're going to be like, Dad!
No, he said last night, he's like, yeah, I'm thinking maybe 20 or more, so...
Cool.
Funny, good.
I demand less.
No, you can't have it. Hey, Wava Step? Maybe, but not for like half of them.
My
half of them will be fine. And the other half will be my blood.
I'll have that song so I hit on.
So,
donate. $6,969.69 to Team Wabba.
Yeah.
That'd be so
that'd,
great.
That'd be pretty awesome, but I don't know if
they someone would. Should match us. Someone should match how much money we've gotten.
I don't know. Okay. Yeah. See you soon, Vulpix.
We love you.
Bye, Vulpix.
We need to extend our fan base to people that are rich, because teenagers just steal their mom's credit cards.
Well, we did post it on Reddit.
Reddit doesn't have rich people. We need more Connors.
I got my own.
You know what, Wabastep, I know you may be on Pikachu's side, and you're not exactly encouraging me, but at least you're being fair and honest.
If there's another big fail, that means Pikachu wins.
What did they say?
Wabastep thinks you guys are both going to lose when at ending guesses.
Yeah, well...
15 to
Wabba. I never have enough time to get the guesses before.
You guys are still lost. So much just
problem,
that, you
really,
know, donations.
Yeah.
But all I have is one more badge.
It'll take less money away from your
there's
donation
kind of a,
if you just
like
give
a,
us the one big one.
Yeah, crap that we have to do. Andy's donation
do
total, 60% of his donations are for Wabba, but 40% are for Pikachu. So
fix that, man.
No. Make it more of a polar. Make it like 80% for Wabba.
No.
Yeah.
Well, that means he would cancel some of Pikachu's donations.
Wait, did you catch this?
You know he wouldn't donate more.
Did you catch this rock thing, Andrew?
What?
Did you catch this rock thing?
Not at all. Why?
No, because someone posted a rock.
Oh no, I found it.
What did it say?
A B-52 rock lobster. Okay.
Anyway, someone, I don't want to go on Dingus.
The meme was not very effective. Andrew Merrill was slightly confused.
That's sad when memes aren't very, like, good.
That's sad when a meme doesn't go over.
Yeah, it's a weird goal number because it's half of what we got last time at the marathon, so...
Yeah.
We're trying to reach our the last marathon's goal.
What do you mean it's a weird goal number? We just picked the random number. Out of my butt.
Yeah, we're trying to beat last marathon's total.
Yeah.
Beat the marathon's total.
Yeah, we have, the YouTube, I think, is... Marathon Man channel, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Marathon Man channel is our YouTube.
Yeah, like us on Facebook, follow
and
us on Twitter.
This whole marathon actually might be put on YouTube in episodes.
It
can rewatch your favorite moment.
It will be. It's just going to take a little bit. But until then, you go on Twitch TV, it's there now, so you can watch old stuff now.
I want more. I don't have Facebook or Twitter, but I want more.
I don't know
what's
supposed to be done.
I
would help you if you weren't.
It's my
like
money, it and I need it.
I will totally help you. It kind
yeah,
of has
that's what we're
me.
Thinking of trying to do highlights, but that would take a really long time.
Better just upload everything.
Yeah, we're going to upload everything, and then it'll be
so I can release my
you find your own highlights.
Dude, come on. The entire marathon.
He needs to hurry up so you can hear it.
Release
his birth
type
as soon as possible.
Yeah, Dag. Yeah, David's right. The whole thing is a blooper. But if you want
I
to
said,
find
I
out,
said that.
Yeah,
I said something.
This is 6:10. God,
I have 10 minutes. I have 50 minutes.
And guys,
get into the Elite Four.
If you guys want to see the good stuff, you can look at the After Hours.
Andrew.
After Hours is the best.
Especially last night's After Hours.
I took videos of all the After Hours things. I'll put them on YouTube.
Fireworks, maybe. What I've seen in other websites that if you have too small of a fan base and you put up a forum, it's just really sad. You browse the forum, it's like, there are 3 posts in this section. I'm like, oh. So, we'll see how what I feel like.
If you guys can expand us, maybe.
Yeah. I have a website ready for
it's
after the marathon.
Not this one?
It's this one, but like more,
yeah,
more not marathon.
User friendly.
Yeah.
Oh, that's exciting.
Yeah, LOL's time is definitely after hours.
Power gem.
Yeah, they're gonna finish the games and then.
Yeah, they have time to finish.
Yeah, we got plenty of time. They have an hour and 50 minutes. So
they have plenty of time. They don't finish and they did something wrong.
I think we should start cleaning
well,
up.
Andrew definitely
trash. It's all supposed to be like that.
So what?
It's supposed to be like that.
Where am I going?
Supposed to be like what?
It's a really valid question. I have no idea where I'm going.
Did you guys catch a swaddle?
I don't know.
No, I thought you said somebody died.
I said hyper
well,
die.
Keep this on the desk. Jordan doesn't want them to see the not till, you know.
After belt them.
Oh, it's a black belt.
Hopefully people
soft.
Are donating as much as they say they
are. I have one of those in the bank.
There might be a throw in there.
A what?
Oh, I love throws.
Is that a type of throw?
Yeah, it's a type of throw.
See, this is really chill.
Like judo or something?
When it's just like a smaller group like this.
These are empty, right?
Instead of like when the other day when Khan came here and there was all 10 of us.
Sure.
It was all 10 of us.
You should shake it first while looking at his clothes.
Oh, got it. Get off the pillow. Get it off the pillow. Andrew.
Get off the pillow.
Get off the pillow.
Get it off the pillow. Andrew, listen. Okay, that's cool. Sorry. There's nothing left.
Yeah, my shirt still has stuff from the first night when I got sprayed. There's still some stuff on it. YouTube channel. Will, what's the YouTube channel again?
YouTube.com/MarathonManChannel.
Will, I want to play when Andrew's not here. Is that bad etiquette?
Yeah, you can go ahead. Etiquette, schmetiquette.
This is actually a pretty good film.
He's getting the stuff off of the list.
Oh.
Oh, God. Are these like...
Hey, barrier.
That's a milkshake film that's finished.
KG!
Keep going.
Smell like banana?
Keep going, Eric.
I wonder if someone got the banana milkshake instead of a vanilla, and they just kept drinking it. Like Con or Beef or Chris.
Oh, close. We both have again.
What's your icon from? Our icon is from probably Ocarina of Time. I don't think it's Majora's Mask. Pretty sure it's Ocarina of Time.
Alright. Are you guys drinking any of these?
No, this is the only thing I'm drinking.
I'm gonna go pour these out.
Why did you...
What?
Thank you, Anne.
No, I'm mad at the people that didn't drink them all.
Josh, this is how it happens.
Yeah, that's you.
That was good.
You take a sip and you leave it there, then you go to bed.
Hey, Josh, this is me. Well, second comic I've had.
No, Andrew?
Yeah.
Or if it's Eric, he takes the Arnold Palmer out and pees in it.
He pees in one. Which one was it?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, which one was it, Andrew?
Doesn't matter to me. It tastes the same.
Oh, God.
Swerve, Andy. You don't want to go there.
It all tastes like banana to me.
Thankfully.
Yeah, Andy, you don't want to get him mad again. He's already been.
What happened to your milkshake?
Oh, wait. Oh, well, I totally should have healed. That's not good.
It's too late now.
I killed him. It's okay. Dang it.
Going great, Con. Going great. We're winning some people over.
Yeah, we're only like $250 or something like that away from last marathon's goal, so.
And I have a feeling Master Ball will, Eric
always loses because Eric doesn't practice.
Eric's doing fine.
Hey, bro.
Just like in the last marathon, who was the one that got demolished by Andrew?
Demolished by Andrew?
Yeah.
He got demolished by Andrew. He did better than I did, I'll give him that.
By two numbers.
Read him, two. thank you, Lapras. That really helps us out. And Venomoth.
Crunch.
Thank you, Lars Lapras.
Snorlax, I'm feeling really, really sleepy, but... How are you feeling, Michael?
Pretty sleepy also.
I'm actually feeling okay.
I think that we should extend it for another 24 hours.
Yeah!
LOL, JK, no.
Yeah,
it's definitely you.
Will's food stores have run dangerously low.
We got the marathon curse.
Yeah.
At least I have you.
Yeah, that's true.
It affects him worse than us.
Yeah, we can do it,
Andy. Thanks, Andy.
Thank you, Andy.
I'm really looking forward to seeing what your final like push is with donations. He said he has like a final hurrah with donations.
Well, so did Andy.
For the Master Ball.
Andy needs to stop it.
Yeah, Sauce said he's going to be donating something big.
Sauce and Andy are like building us up.
You guys need to stop it.
I sort of got their $1 donations.
We're going to get it, like our doorbell's going to ring some like...
Bye, Draco boy. Thank you for coming.
And Sauce will be like, you're welcome.
No, you haven't missed anything, John. It's just them chugging along. Trying to finish.
Chugging along.
Chug.
Yeah, it's us, Will. It's definitely us.
Wait, where am I going? This doesn't look right. No.
This is the town they started in. How did I get here?
No, they shouldn't battle yet because we haven't reached the next goal.
Flash can.
No, we haven't gotten to that
They're
yet.
Not Ubering.
No, that would be a great goal.
They are not Ubering. Andrew is training another Pokemon specifically
Eric is
not
Are you really not Ubering, Andrew?
Okay, yeah.
Not anymore.
Wait, what does that
are
say?
Are you Ubering, Eric?
Yeah.
Eric's Ubering.
I don't think I still have time to do anything else. I'm too far
behind. Oh, God. I remember that.
Did you guys see this?
I saw that.
Wait, what does that say?
Hello. Yes, this is Dog. No, this is Eric.
But like, he photoshopped it in a way that, like, he covered up the word Patrick and made, like, the first Pat and Eve and then Rick.
That's a great thing. I think you should do a weekly 10-minute long video of playing normal Sapphire. I think I should.
Well, you could just do one long session.
Maybe I'll stream Sapphire when we do daily streams. I don't know.
Yeah, you could just like do a 2-hour-long session and then just upload it and then like 20 episodes for a week.
Oh, I learned Pokemon are moves that are super effective.
I
was just kidding. That was for my air type, my flying type.
Hey! Wait, who's at the airport?
Now I can really fly around.
Oh, you trolls. And you're going to do a PS Nuzlocke. I'm going to cycle all my Pokemon in advance.
Oh god, there's a bigger bird.
Bigger bird!
That was the last one. Have you heard this? I said yes. And they find that story too.
That candy is awesome.
Also,
this is
the ability to fly.
Yeah, Eric, someone says it looks like you have fake tan on, but you forgot to apply it to your feet.
Yeah, I have a bad farmer's tan.
His V is so funny.
I think it's just the shadow and then the lighting.
Yes,
the light.
I'm the seventh gym. Can I just face it automatically?
No, you don't
have
to
face the pit of
my tile.
Yep, no, there's a bunch of stuff over to the right that you have to go to.
Yeah, I
want to know that.
Hey, someone said the new hope evolved in Empire Strikes Back.
Only I got
that hurt.
It does kind of hurt. I like it.
Ow. That hurt my hand.
That's the rule. Oh, wait, no, I think I'll pin him. Yeah, I love that.
Oh, Deg posted a link or something.
Got it.
Eric, do you want a crown?
Beef is the mystery character. Spit
out
cereal.
Don't tell me you want a crown.
Yeah, but don't forget to email all of them to our email so we can post them all
in
a big album after.
That's so cool.
We'll try to save them as much as we can, but
I'll get a picture of you with the crown.
Dude, did you almost die?
Okay.
It's okay. I've almost died many times.
Maybe not.
Such a crap Hamlet.
Why is the first picture always blurry?
Oh god.
There we go.
So these lamps have been on for like 3 days.
Yes,
so. We're wasting electricity.
Hey, it's
keeping
the green screen calibrated.
There's been at no point throughout this entire thing that someone has not been awake in here and in need of these lamps.
Dude, I'm in the gym right now. It doesn't mean I can't put it. Okay.
Yo, champ in the making.
No, dude, you have to go to the right. Like, the gym leader, he's not there.
Oh, God.
You can go through every
sauce, time. What do you have planned?
Some pretty bad stuff.
Sauce.
No, dude, don't go that way. Dude. See, now you just got to turn around. I have to go back to the beginning. Eric, why don't you trust me?
I don't believe a word you say.
You just don't trust me.
I don't trust you.
Go for Pikachu, no.
That would be if you go for Pikachu.
I think
actually the bulk
he's definitely leaning towards Pikachu.
Or you could just do half
and
half.
But I think he has a soft spot for Wobbuffet. I'm sensing it. I'm sensing a soft spot for Wobbuffet.
You could just do half and half, and therefore everybody wins. But. Pikachu's
but that's no fun.
That means only the Warriors win. Pikachu loses that.
We want Pikachu.
Yeah, what is it?
Oh, man.
Pikachu's been coming back, so it'd be an epic comeback because Connor donated like $600 and put Wobbuffet like ahead by a lot.
They will just be defeated. The legendary.
Or running.
What do I got for you? I got you. Whatever you want, Sauce.
Can't I just use my Master Ball and?
If we just get
out?
One more
no.
Corner.
No, you can't.
Okay. Maybe Andrew has like a store of golden doubloons that he's gonna transfer to PayPal and donate.
Okay. Yeah.
It's gonna make $2,000.
Yes, John.
All
what
for
is
Wobbuffet.
It?
Maybe $1 for Pikachu.
Yeah, a dollar.
What is it, John? What is it?
We still owe Connor 5 trades.
Connor's not here, so he can't claim that. 5 trades right now would not be cool.
Connor doesn't have any money. He can't come
We don't even know. Connor's a little creepy, so we can't have Anna and Connor in the same place, or else
the world will explode.
Something bad would happen, and we don't want that to happen.
Bad things are bad.
Yeah, date rape would make an appearance, but it wouldn't be the drowsy. It would be Connor. John's not creepier than Connor.
No.
Connor is pretty creepy.
John's just jerkier than Connor.
Connor was saying a lot of stuff like hearts and smiley face and like Anna's absolutely perfect and.
Oh my god! Every message he sent would be like, Anna, you look beautiful. You look absolutely beautiful right now, I just learned to ignore it.
And then when you got blindfolded, you were like, oh, it doesn't matter, she's still beautiful. And then when you took it off, it's like, oh, there's those beautiful eyes again and stuff.
It's like, hey, baby, what are you wearing? Oh, wait, no, I know what you're wearing.
I'm watching you right now.
Turn around.
And I'm not talking about through the camera.
Last resort? Guys, is last resort worth it?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it would cancel out.
It's your last resort.
That's something that you really want to rely on in a Nuzlocke challenge.
It's basically like self-destruction.
What does last resort do, guys?
Except it doesn't miss.
Yeah, it somehow.
No.
Yeah.
It kills you.
Eric, if you're at the last Pokemon of the champion and he's...
Wait, last resort kills you? Don't...
You should have last resort, perish song, destiny bond, and explosion. All in one Pokemon.
Oh my god. What a troll.
But it does 150.
Oh.
Piece of candy.
Ooh.
Destiny bond and explosion.
Crap, where do I have to go now?
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, maybe I think of Iron Rambit.
Oh, this is so nice. I'm just gonna fly back across half the
room. I hate you.
Eric,
you haven't run into a single flying Pokemon?
No, not a single. Not my first try, not a single one.
Bait has still been smiling.
You have the bike.
Yeah, the bike.
You can just do that though, then.
Biking.
It'll be a marathon, man.
Biking saves the economy. Or it helps out the environment. It helps out the environment.
It ruins the economy.
It ruins the economy.
You can fly in a bird. It's pretty economical, too.
No, all the toxic fumes that are released. By owning a bird, the methane that's produced as a result.
Son, what do you expect for us to show how much we want it? Because all I can do is either do whatever you want for your donations.
We could do the shirtless pyramid.
Put it this way.
Josh made a poem for Team Pokemon.
Team Pokemon.
He's asking us.
Pikachu is Pokemon.
This is our moment to tell Spot, like, we really care about his opinion.
I named my character after him.
You're just saying that he's rich.
Andrew named his character after him. He has to live with everyone calling him Sauce.
Yeah, Sauce. Like,
which isn't that bad.
Come on, Marvel.
Like, I've already said all I have to say. Now it's just up to how much you care about Wobbuffet versus how much you care about Pikachu.
Andrew Vulpix is trying to talk to you.
Oh, what do you want, Vulpix?
Yeah, what Amy said. Don't go breaking my heart.
What's the moveset for...
Your moveset? Head Smash, Flamethrower, Heat Crash, and Brick Break.
Whoa, how convenient.
What's your number called?
Vulpix.
I just got a text. It says, need up to $1,000 as quickly as 1, 2, 3. Visit this website.
Oh, my God.
Start it now. Okay, they're trying to donate.
Snorlax, about that, he lost his starter
twice.
It's
in the graveyard.
Where's my starter?
There's two of them in the graveyard.
Oh, well.
About that.
He lost his,
Oshawott died as an Oshawott.
Yeah.
Look,
that's
Team
that's
Pikachu kills off their starters.
Eric,
why don't you tell them, I'm getting bored, Wabba, entertain me.
You know what? Sauce. Go ahead and donate to Pikachu.
What? Andrew, no. No. Don't donate to Pikachu.
Cut the crap, Sauce.
Yeah, seriously, Sauce, come on.
Anna may think
that she still has a chance.
I want babies now.
But we don't.
I want donations now.
No, Sauce. Don't ruin it for us, Andrew.
Yo, Sauce.
I want your money. I want your soul.
Flip off the camera, Andrew.
I don't want your face. I don't want just anyone to hold. I like to give a cardio. I want to be bold.
Take the opinion that a Wobbuffet that can't lose, and so just be a complete douchebag.
We're too far ahead to lose now.
But guys, don't forget, it's all for the veterans.
Gosh, Southwick's my plea.
Yeah, because you're playing into his hands. He wants us to play with him.
Just so he can fool you.
When he's I like the thought that, go take a shower, John. That's exactly what I would have done. See, we're like the same person, Markle.
Sauce, I'll exchange a secret for your donation. I'll tell you what no one else knows in the entire chat room about Marathon Man. Beef was the mystery member.
Oh,
gosh. Beef, yeah. Now you know, and now you have to donate.
That's the Marathon Man, John.
Yeah, that is.
MVP John.
Oh, guys, relax. I know.
Oh my God, Andy's freaking out.
Don't freak out, guys. How did you know that? Hey, David. Beep.
I thought it was me. Oh my God, he said exactly what I thought he was going to say.
I'm not a pedo bear.
Oh my God, guys. Andy, I read your mind. Andy, this is incredible.
Delusions of the disease man?
I read his mind.
I'm pretty sure there is no chat room. Anna and Amir just were
spying. Anna's just been screaming like out right now. Like,
and you guys are like, No,
calm down. Calm down, guys. No.
Anna, heck.
Somebody say freak out.
No.
Freak
out.
Oh, no.
We should watch the stream on
Andy,
and off and on.
Andy, you and I, man.
We should turn the stream off before we tell them who won the Master Ball.
Yeah.
And
the winners are...
Oh, God, it's you! Boom! Ah!
Secret.
Freak out!
We'll hit them.
Oh, God, they're freaking out.
We'll
Anna, how have you not lost your voice? Tell me your secret. I have no idea. I would have thought I would have lost my voice by now. I have voice lessons tomorrow, I think, or the next day.
Oh, six stanza poem.
Oh, no, I have voice lessons on Wednesday, so I don't know what I'm going to do.
He said a six stanza poem that's four lines, and it's about sand socks.
What about the six stanza poem?
We're not going to do it. Pikachu wins.
Josh?
You have 10 minutes. What do you mean 10 minutes?
You have 10 minutes.
The raffling starts at 7.
Am I safe if I say I don't feel like I could do justice
I'll
to
do
a...
I'll type it up on my computer.
Oh, you're gonna do it?
What, six stanzas, four lines? That's not long.
Oh my god. 24 lines.
Oh my god.
Sostrum,
what you killed.
Sostrum.
You couldn't have loved it that much, Josh.
I did love it.
No, you didn't. You sacrificed
I know the clock. Calm down, Andy. I got this.
Oh my god. Josh
hey, David,
is gonna do it.
Troll. Has that guy been back yet that promised you donate $500?
No.
I'm skeptical now.
Yeah, whatever happened to that one guy, Ape Did, who's like, $30.
I think he really donated. I don't know. Maybe he was doing a scene check or something. Because he was, like, posting some receipt. So we never clicked on it, but I'm assuming we clicked on it would have been legitimate.
Well, you're going to school. You must be in college. You must have a crafty class.
David, is Connor back now? Connor's not back.
Oh god.
No, Connor's not back. Connor was here this morning and then he left.
Yeah, keep going there.
Keep going, Eric. I respect your trueness to your name, your screen name. Eric was born.
Hey guys, I want to turn my frying pan into a drying pan.
Brock's so witty.
I don't know how he does it.
Aside from
it's all in his pursuit of Misty.
Oh crap, I'm low battery of 4G battle.
Brock is overpowered.
You can do it, Eric.
Keep going, Eric.
Die.
Guys, is there another one that's been charging?
Yes, there has been.
This is ridiculous, dude. There's like 6 DS's.
That's
all
like Big Ben 4 when everything was charged. Is it good? How many times do you guys switch?
I only switched once. I don't think Con did
it. I switched it like a dozen times.
Because like you've been switching. They were both dead after Gen 4 and then you've been charging them for like an hour and just switching them out.
Yeah, Con was playing his for like forever.
I've lost it a long time.
Can I try the gym leader battle?
Yes.
Up to you, bro.
I just saved.
And yeah. It's like a half hour, whatever.
Something like that, yeah.
hopefully the next DS will last the entire rest of the marathon.
Or at the very least, we'll make an effort to charge all of him completely.
It's only an hour and a half.
Charge it? We have an hour and a half left.
For the marathon.
Yeah. Oh my god, Andrew, how close are you?
Closer than Eric. You're not really more than $5.
Yeah, he's closer than me. I'm about to get my 7th gym badge, but...
Eric, Andrew, are you close to your 8th?
I'm getting there.
Not for now.
Yeah, Andy's telling Majora's Mask, baby.
Closer than I am, regardless.
Wait, so 6 stands is 4 lines?
Yeah.
Alright.
4 lines each.
Alright.
Oh, what is it, Soren? What's the secret?
Yo, it was nice.
One of the people in the room is a murderer.
Oh my god.
That'd also be funny to play.
I think all of us aren't. Wait a second, Soren, aren't we all murderers? Because we all
killed
Pokemon?
That's all Battlestar Black is. One person's pretty much the murderer of this island.
Yeah,
and you have to figure out who.
Yeah. It's a very complicated
thing. Hey, guys, we're all murderers.
That'd make a good birthday present.
Yeah, whatever.
Someone's right.
I wish I had.
What,
Andrew?
No, at 8 p.m., the stream is going down about a mid-sentence, soprano style.
What? What if we're in the middle of the Pokemon Stadium?
I
want
to go to bed, bro.
Oh, God.
You're going to deny him that?
Well, whoever is ahead of stadium at 8 p.m.,
no, we can't.
Shut up and there you go.
We can't shut it down.
But I can't. I got a subscription on XSplit precisely for it to stop at 8 p.m.
Really?
Yes. Yeah.
You said that we could extend it for an hour or two if we need to yesterday.
Dude, it's XSplit. You talked about.
I was just trying to get you calmed down so the chat doesn't freak out, but now it's gonna freak out.
Oh, it's sauce, you have to give me more time.
You better hurry up, Eric.
Josh?
I'm in the middle of writing.
Andrew's going to Uber.
Go.
God dang it.
He didn't say it had to rhyme. He didn't say it had to rhyme.
Freak out, freak out.
he actually did say it had to rhyme.
Oh, okay, go.
I love when they freak out. Water elf doesn't want
to
freak out.
You have to take into account with the final product that it's like, it's timed, so he doesn't, you know... Yeah. Well, I'm looking at the Mega Board and I'm remembering that period where there's only supposed to be 2 people awake. Swill and...
It was going to be me and Michael. We were brought up at 11 to 6 and then you guys were like,
I'm going to go to bed whenever I want to.
Hate you guys. That was our bro time. Killed it.
I followed the Mega Board.
Oh god.
Oh god, what?
Oh god, the... stream went down on my computer for like a second.
Hey, let's flip. How much?
Flip out. Leave full pixel.
Oh,
alone.
No, Sauce never said rhyme. Don't rhyme it.
I want to make it good
you
for
better
you.
Not rhyme it, man.
Josh wants it to be good.
I'm making it good for you. Don't worry.
Rhyming makes it unfold.
But you're not going to finish in time. And then
but
Sauce is gonna
has to give me more time. I'm making it good for you, Sauce.
Just go. Stop talking. Go.
3 minutes, Josh.
3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Haiku. You need to write more than a haiku.
No, it has to be. Oh my god, 3 minutes and 15 seconds. Go!
Wait, 6 standos of 4 lines?
Each, yeah.
Is that a sesta?
Hell if I know. I graduated from IB English this year.
Eric,
if you rhyme, you'll be
and
pretty good.
That's what
bad.
It's called a freakout session.
What?
Venomoth just called a freakout session.
Remember, like,
oh, you're better. Out. No. Mm-hmm. Everything's okay.
Everything, there's so much
don't
hope.
Freak out.
Don't freak out.
Good.
Chat, don't freak out.
Chat, be calm. No, no,
oh,
no.
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 No. Don't
okay, okay.
No.
You're good. You got the freak out of you. You're okay.
Yeah,
you're okay. I thought it was 575.
Puppy's coming up there.
I'm almost sure it's 575. For a haiku.
It's 575.
Yeah, I'm almost completely positive. If you're wrong, you owe me a donation.
Oh god. Okay, Venomoth said no more freak out.
We're the voices. Yeah, it's 575. That's okay, person who posted. You don't have to donate.
You're just, like, obligated to.
Other than that.
Now that you're on this page, we won't let you leave until you donate.
All I have to do is open the door. What?
Open the door? What?
It's like, now I have to wake up early and wake and open up the door for my mom. Oh well, I guess I just won't.
Hey, Sauce. Sauce, I'm four stanzas in, so just hang on. I'm almost done.
Oh, is it good? I need to proofread it.
For all your dramatic.
No. Josh, you have to let me proofread it.
Eric, you have 7 badges.
Yeah, 7. Okay, I need to switch him out. I'm saving.
Oh, Sauce, thank you. He's allowing extra time. Thank you, Markles.
Okay, he's allowing extra time, so update my badge.
Alright, where's your badge?
Right there.
Well, Josh, you got time for this?
You both have 7
break
now?
Out. Yep.
Okay.
I think we're on equal turf, damn manager.
Okay, let's take out. Go.
Okay, you strike him bike across the entire continent.
Run, Eric.
Keep going, Eric.
That's what I'll do. I'll emotionally break you, Eric.
What am I doing wrong? I'm going to make a sandwich. Sauce, it'll be the best sandwich you've ever made. It better be done when I get back. You have until Sauce finishes his sandwich. Sauce, make it a really extravagant sandwich. Take like 10 minutes.
I'm going to laugh when Sauce's total donation is like $1. After all this crap you put us through.
John just called me a cur.
Wow.
That's like... We're talking 1800s right
there.
That's a big deal. We're talking 1800s.
1898 in like the middle of Arizona somewhere.
Georgia
someone,
at some point.
The last time someone was called a cur.
And then it just caught up.
Josh, come on. You don't have much time. He's making a sandwich now.
No, sleep powder and then dream eater. That's how date rape gets his jollies.
He's been playing this for almost 12 hours.
So?
I could have done it in 9.
If I didn't have to talk as well.
Eric could have done it in like 2 if you had a flying Pokemon, right, Eric?
Yeah. Okay, but so you went in the best appearance. The first thing you saw was a flying Pokemon.
No, that wasn't where I did it.
Well, that's where I'm gonna do it. Flying Pokemon.
Please go.
Come on. Do you have the attempt fly?
Yes!
Oh,
yes!
What did you do?
Yes.
He didn't get a flying Pokemon.
God.
I'm pretty sure that
thing
could fly.
Go for it, Eric.
Okay, Eric, if you look carefully, that looks like Rudolph, and Rudolph's a flying reindeer.
Go, Josh!
You.
Josh,
okay.
Go!
Is there anywhere else I can visit?
What time is it?
It is 6:40.
Have you gone on like different floors of the cave? Does that count?
Yeah, different floors of caves count. Oh, and no, like one floor is another, and then one floor.
Oh, well, then you can get a new badge and try.
No, I've never encountered a flying on my first try in any place.
We went to every floor.
I'm gonna use this thing to fly around the entire continent. The second I get to the 8th gym, I'm gonna let it go before you can use it.
Very true. Yep. You only have 20 minutes before a Master Ball comes out. You'd probably trade.
I have 20 minutes.
You should just release everything and then get home to crappy Pokemon and then hope that screws over Eric.
Oh my gosh.
High risk, high reward.
Dude, I can't believe it. That's so lame.
Eric, it's probably because you just don't have faith that you will have
a... I clapped for you, Soren.
I've already played this game before, Soren. Things get real.
Shut up, Andrew.
20 points for Hufflepuff. I'm in Hufflepuff.
How do you even use this thing?
Well, do you remember when we were Hufflepuffs?
I don't know.
Yeah. Well, still are, man.
That's true.
When Hufflepuffs were alive.
When you were in Hufflepuff.
Harry Potter
Club.
Hufflepuffs.
When you're not in Harry Potter Club.
We were the first day.
Yeah.
Really?
Hufflepuffs.
You were there the first day.
We went because of Eric went, right?
Yeah.
I
went.
We were one of like the 5 Hufflepuffs.
Yeah, I was there. Dude, and I was in that for like a couple of months.
Like everybody else.
Really?
Yeah, at the beginning of this week.
Did you quit when it became uncool?
How often did you actually go?
Majority of the time. What?
Did you quit when it became uncool?
He doesn't go anymore. I'm the president now. I'm the president.
Oh, what do you mean, Allison Jones?
Yeah,
you mean swing by from SSC to come direct the Harry Potter Club?
Allison's going to SSC?
I think so.
What?
She was going to go to West Point, but then she decided SSC was better.
Yeah.
For her.
It was better.
Yeah.
Cheaper.
She got accepted in both, though, yeah. Just kidding, LOL. She's going to SSC.
Am I going to the forest?
She went to IB.
Yeah. So?
You're not touching that.
Well, there's like
everything that reason.
I'm not trying to help you.
Yeah, but like, she's not entirely like.
Now there's a warning.
Have you ever been in class with her?
I've been in chorus.
Remember Cal Cantor? Or Precock, rather.
What about it?
Her? Allison Young?
Yeah.
Yeah. You remember.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Oh my god, I didn't even study. I did better than you, Andrew. I'm so great.
I'm gonna fail the TSAT. I can just feel it. Oh, Andrew, I got 50 points higher than you.
Then why are you guys saying that just if she does well, then...
She doesn't really do well.
But even if you do well...
She's like the kind of person that, like, she's okay, intelligent, but, like, she just really doesn't come across.
Okay, first thing here, something that flies. And then oh my god, this thing has wings. Can I use it? It has wings.
What kind of wings?
It's a Druidagon.
Oh no. Seems pretty sketch to me.
Can this thing fly?
Finished?
Yeah,
I think it's a dragon.
Two wings. Maybe.
Go.
If you're
Josh
lucky.
Eric,
is that the weird dragon?
Hey, chat, yeah. Chat people, can it fly? Yeah, it can. They say it can. Wait, no, some people say no.
I'm gonna catch it and find out.
Some people say no.
I'm gonna catch it and find out.
How do you spell the name of your lord, please?
How do you spell it, Eric?
Druidagon. D-R-U-G.
Oh, they say no.
One did.
You're wrong. You're all wrong.
Everyone's wrong.
Except for me. I'm not wrong.
All with style. You're just a toy.
I believe you can touch this guy.
Go lurch deeper track and turn into a rocket.
No, that's not it.
I know that's not it. I'm going back because I can't.
Hey, we got our nation.
Oh, nice.
Cool.
Awesome, guys. Keep it up.
True team Wobbuffet. Who is now 99% the goal.
Josh, I think it would be easier just to.
Okay, well, I'm going to finish my poem first.
How much was it for? $2,318.
It's our goal.
Not
man,
the nation was from
the
Peter. Peter gave us $25.
Peter, thank you.
Thank you, Peter.
$25. We'll donate that after. We'll add that to the totals once Josh finishes his poem.
Peter, I like your email. I throw that out there.
I can't help all the people. I feel like it can, but I don't know.
Most are saying no, but
but I feel like they're just.
It can't.
Yes.
Just check.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. Hooray.
Are you gonna waste your time on it?
Yes, I'm gonna waste my time on it because you're wrong. You're wrong.
He's deluding himself. Oh god, it's hitting Eric. When you help others. Sorry.
I got it.
Okay, alright. Hang on, let me check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, Sauce, I have it.
Alright, Sauce is still making a sandwich. Give it to me to proofread and add the total. Add the $25 to Team Wobbuffet.
Come on. Trying to get it, you can fly. Oh, and then Sharon's gonna have to have a conversation with me.
Hi.
Oh, never mind, he doesn't have to have one.
I'm kind of tired, so there's going to be some grammatical error.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Oh,
thank you, LOL95. We appreciate it. Okay, Sauce wasn't making a sandwich. He was just telling us that he was, so he had more time.
Yeah, we should say that no more trades.
I'll pull that.
In all seriousness.
Yeah, but, like, we really don't have time, too.
Yeah, so it's actually really true.
Yeah, no more, even for the Master Ball raffle, no more trades. Sorry, guys. Unless you donate, like, what I'm saying.
Get away from
me, Andrew. Get away from me.
Did it not work?
I just want to be forgave.
Yeah.
Leave me alone.
For all the times I forgot about you, I would like to give one last
I lost, but...
No, don't read it out loud. Don't fly, Eric.
Fly.
Don't let Sauce
fly.
I'll sing you a song, Ryan. I'm so happy right now.
You can go fast enough if you just move your feet.
He has wings, man.
Maybe he just doesn't want to learn fly. Maybe he caught another one.
Dude, did you see them? They're like little leather flaps. I can't see that thing like going anywhere.
And the pigeon can take you flying?
Yeah, you can. You just gotta stand really, really like, still.
I clicked a meme that said 403 forbidden.
Oh, wait, do I need strength?
Yep. There's like no other way you can get up there. Wait, who am I kidding? You can't catch up to me now. No, Eric, you can go around. Go up and right.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm sure.
I'm sure?
Yeah, I didn't mean to put surely.
I'm sure we would.
No.
I like could better. We could have had more fun like if you want. I'm going to go
buy a gym.
Oh, I love it. I love that last line. Oh, Sauce is going to love it.
Okay, Sauce.
Yeah.
We're all reading, we can all see the chat. And Sauce, I have your poem.
Oh my god, Sauce, this is great. Yeah, read it for me, but did you update the total?
Alright, I have to do that, Josh. Alright, Sauce.
Sauce, I don't think he's there yet. I think he's still making the sandwich.
No, he never was making a sandwich.
He never was making a sandwich?
No.
Sauce, announce your presence so we know you're here.
Yeah.
The poem's really great.
We know you're there, Sauce.
Josh wrote it.
There he is.
Okay. Ready?
Okay, are you ready, Sauce? Alright, here we go. Oh, Sandshrew, you are now dead. It was a moment we all dread. But just because you are gone does not mean you won't live on. I remember the moment I first caught thee. I had to ask Will for a desperate plea. You seemed small and weak, but you helped me when my situation was bleak. Though I only used you as an HM slave, I just want to be forgave. For all the times I forgot about you, I would like to give one last adieu. Sauce was the best Sandshrew there ever was. He deserves a great round of applause. The way he died made us saddened, but he will always be remembered as a legend. Sauce can never be replaced. His actions will always be embraced. The way he fought so valiantly made sure we clung to him so desperately. I wish I could take back what I have done. I'm sure we could have had more fun. The final goodbye must be filled with bliss. Good night, sweet prince. You will be missed.
Oh, look at Sauce.
He's crying.
That's beautiful. Beautiful poem. That's how much we love you, Sauce. Now donate to Lava Fett.
That's the power of a non-impromptu eulogy.
It was pretty impromptu. I just edited a couple words.
Darn it.
Yeah.
Drink.
Oh, Sauce is like 1,000 times, yes.
Now he has
of
to.
Of course I'll marry you.
Let's go, I'm Steve Pikachu.
He said, damn it, now I have to. He's like a sad face.
He's like, oh god, now I have to. Oh god.
You don't have to.
Oh my god.
Do it your heart tells
you. Can you save that poem and like send it to Webmaster?
I'll save it and send it to you.
Deep down, you're going to be running across the entire
Sauce to
shut up, Andrew.
This has never happened to me. Who doesn't get a flying Pokemon?
What? Eric, who has, like, their entire team wiped
Why
out?
Why can't you teach like Herdier how to fly?
A lot of people.
Herdier's, yeah, well, Herdier has so much fur, it could, like...
Hasn't been me either.
Do I want to stump this?
Well, PokePro, why don't you post it stanza by stanza into the chat?
Okay, yeah, I'll do that.
So post it stanza by stanza into the chat, and then he's going to send it to Will at the webmaster email, so we have it forever.
What? Did someone update the total for Wobbuffet?
Oh,
what's the total?
I'll do it.
Wait, who donated for Wobbuffet?
Well, some dude.
Patrick, I thought. I'll look it up again.
All right.
Thank you. All right, bye, Doug. It was nice talking to you. Well, you got to be back before 8, or else...
How much is the Wobbuffet total?
It was Peter.
Peter.
And Wobbuffet total is 230569.
Okay. Chase is 69 cents, still stand. Is Pikachu still 2095?
Okay guys, I'm gonna yes. Post the lyric or the
I'll be right back. I gotta
the lines into the chat. One. Oh Sandshrew, you are not dead.
Eric. I want you to know, I know this is possible without you. I'm urgently keeping you from dying. And I want you to know, you really had me freaked out there for like 7 hours straight.
Is it too late to donate? No, it's not. You are just in time to donate.
It was closer to 10. It was like 9:50. But by Uber.
Alright, fine.
See you, Ian. Hope you had a good birthday.
Oh wait, that didn't work.
Someone told me to put it into the chat, so alright, whatever.
Quiz. I don't even heard.
Everyone except for Jordan, Christopher, and B is still here and still
and
around.
And Khan.
Oh yeah, Khan, no.
Yeah.
Khan's not here either. Eric, Andrew, you're missing Michael.
There has to be an area which I haven't gone yet. I'm gonna open the map and find something.
And all this time, you think you've just been running across the continent?
Well, dude, I'm not even at the point where I need to run across the continent. But, like, half an hour of running across the continent is, like, 30 seconds for him flying.
Maybe you should have caught a flying bug off of killing everyone you encountered.
Shut up. I'd never encountered any on the first time.
What possible excuse could you have for not catching any of the ones you encountered?
Your rules.
You caught zero of the ones you encountered.
Your rules
zero
are my excuse, man.
You chose not to catch any of the ones you didn't encounter.
I blame you.
No, ma'am.
Alright. Oh my god.
Go away now.
The master ball's coming.
8 more minutes.
I know.
I think we're gonna get a crap load of money.
This DS is so white.
Really,
I just want to color on it.
Legitimately.
Crap.
You are going crazy. That's your first thought. I just look color on it. Hey, Hydra. So at that point, really was when I read that last line. I was like, oh my god, Sauce is gonna freak out. He's gonna love it. He's gonna freak out. He's gonna freak out, guys.
All the people that got the reference are cool and
what?
Educated.
What, the Kandinsky prince?
Yeah.
Oh, you just, you know, that's plagiarism.
Wait a second.
No.
Wait a second. Wait a gosh darn second.
Wait, no, it's not plagiarism because it's public domain because it's so old.
Okay, you take that to the Shakespeare family and see what they have to say.
Yeah. They'll be like, nope.
That's why people use like Nutcracker and in cartoon shows and stuff. They don't need rights.
We don't need rights.
We don't have rights. So you're against rights.
Did you know that the Super Nintendo Entertainment System is now public domain?
Seriously?
Really?
Yes.
That's
so,
how
like,
you
just like sell them wherever you want.
Yeah, and like rip-off companies can like completely copy the hardware and sell it.
Well, why would they do that? Because it's kind
of dude,
it's
I have Super Nintendo.
I
am.
You got the box right there.
Yeah.
Box.
The original NES too.
No, Super Nintendo.
Why?
Because there's not any games on the NES that I like.
No. I mean, why are the rights to the Super Nintendo?
I thought you were asking if I had it. Yeah, NES too. I think the N64 is going to be public domain. Eventually the Wii will be public domain.
Help, father! help in your cell.
You mean such a great system for me,
you
freak?
Help in your cell.
The last 20 minutes, you missed Sandra's
deep
poem for Sauce.
Yeah.
The song's called The Money Song, and it starts out like, "Gimme your money."
Beard Buster.
It starts with a homeless guy asking for a quarter. And he goes, "I don't have any change." He goes, "Okay, give me a dollar." That's not what I meant.
I'm gonna put shaving cream in Eric's water.
No water.
Yeah.
And then his hair will go away.
What kind of loopy? Please say hi, Nevin. Hi, Nevin.
You know what this reminds me of?
What?
Desperately trying to get that candle out of that bottle with the big
man.
Oh my god.
Hey, Will.
Ew,
Will.
That's nasty.
$1,000,
I think he'll bring it for 10.
Oh, let me see that. Oh, you're shaking.
Now it's a white one.
It's like a pig.
Now it's a white.
Eric, you're
like
that.
What?
Is it like a milkshake, Andrew? There's the one I owe you.
Is it banana?
I kind of want to look into it.
If you know, it looks like banana.
It might taste like banana. You should drink half of it.
Yeah.
We'll suddenly find out.
Let me read the bottle.
Yeah, wait, this is shaving for you.
Hey, Al, or Eric, you said
is
like
there
banana,
anything
right?
Poisonous in there?
Well, that's banana. Keep out of reach of children.
I like Android getting a banana.
Yeah, we better keep it away from
it. It says nothing on the bottle about, like, ingesting could be fatal.
What's that a...
Water. Some sort of acid.
There's acids in here.
Triethanolamine.
Smell that.
Isobutane. There's propane. There's propane in here.
No butane?
Propane accessories went into the production of Beard Buster Barbasol.
Guys, look at that. You want some propane?
Oh god, you guys are on.
They want you to drink it.
It says protein or may contain butane.
They said fly home beach.
That's great.
You guys are awesome.
These are great memes. You guys are funny.
It's shocking. Donate
for something. Is it over 110 degrees in here?
No. It feels like it.
Oh, good.
4 minutes. 4 minutes before the great master ball.
No, you didn't, Christian. You have to start at 7. Our viewers went slightly down because our quality went slightly down.
Here, there's the money. There's the money song. Hey, David, post it.
Actually, we're up to 200 for the first time in a while. We actually broke the 200 viewer mark for the first time in a while.
Genghis Kong!
The 200th viewer wins $1,000 of these donations.
Okay, yeah, so who's the 200th viewer? Say it in the chat.
Who was it? You know who you are.
That's a lot.
There it is, Kyogre Child. Yeah.
Freak out!
Freak out, Kyogre Child. Freak out.
You guys are all liars. You know Kyogre was being
honest.
It's
totally me.
He's like, woo!
John's still like $75, man.
Don't throw away your water. It's wasted.
That's so.
What the heck?
Shake it up again.
Let's move it over there.
Oh, God. Why? Cocaine and cocaine
accessories. Well, listen to what I was like.
We still gotta find the.
I was choking.
Oh my god.
I know.
Eric, not feeling like
I don't have to.
Here you go. Eric.
I hate you.
Eric, just for the lulz.
Now
kiss.
Now kiss.
So funny.
Guys, the we're best having meme a lot ever. That meme was really great. Who made that?
Gosh.
I made it in like I just went over the computer because he told me when he went to the trading thing, he's like, yeah, you've been selected as a Pokemon breeder.
Josh, that's like literally one of the best memes. My god, 2 minutes. I'm so excited for the Master
Ball. We're only drunk if you want us to be.
Okay, yeah, we're all drunk. I think I think we're just a little out of it. Like, our brains are out of it.
The Master Ball is right here, but you can only see the white bottom of it.
Ooh. We just showed them the top part.
Like
they know what it looks like. It's okay.
Yeah, it's already on the page under the schedule, so.
It's true.
Shh, don't tell them.
I think they heard you.
Shh, they don't hear me. If you talk like this, they can't hear.
Someone asked who won the Dream Ball.
I can look that up for you.
Guys, let's make the Master Ball entrance really epic. We should, like, carry Eric on our shoulders and, like, have it be, like, stationed on his stomach or something like that.
The Dream Ball is won by Jordan.
The one that donated tons of money.
Okay. Can have Beath come back and, like, announce the Master Ball?
I missed the button. Okay, I'm here all the time. If I rub this together fast enough, it'll all go away.
My dearest Josh,
burn your
hands. Oh, look, it's a
sewing.
My dearest Josh, why don't you copy paste it? Go!
Hang on, I'll
freak out, we lost it.
Freak
bye,
out.
Bye, Drex, bye.
Okay,
who won the level ball? Andy.
Level one, yeah.
Andy.
The ball. Are we going back 7 p.m.?
Andy offered to give it to me.
It goes to 8.
No. Guys, it's 7 o'clock. Start donating.
Go.
Okay.
Master ball,
wait.
Master ball.
7 o'clock. Here it is. The Master Ball. Yeah, guys. Donate for the Master Ball. This is what you've all been waiting for. This is your chance to get us.
Jordan's last ball.
This is Jordan's last ball. Don't you want her Master Ball?
It's her Master Ball.
It's her Master Ball. So
the
make
one
sure
ball,
you
ball.
Open your wallets and your hearts. Because this is it. This is it. Like, after this hour, like, that's it. So, donate everything you got for your chance.
Listen to David. Jordan has Master Balls.
She has so many balls, but this is her Master Ball. Right here. Get a good look. Get a 360.
More people.
Yeah.
This is the big time.
Roll your cash at your monitor. Maybe it'll go through.
Look at it this way.
Maybe.
Whoa. Alright.
Yeah, Con, there better be many donations.
Oh, my butt pillow.
I told my dad to donate, so hopefully.
No donations.
Oh, God, guys.
Oh, God.
You donated $10. Thank you, Musty Genghis Khan.
Sauce, you can go ahead and donate.
Yes, okay.
Donations, guys.
I see
more
you.
Money.
I want to see these donations.
John, I see you. I see you. What did you want?
Okay, we need someone by the computer for the updating totals, Josh. You need to do that.
All right, Sauce, it's time to shine.
Sauce, it's your time. Make your choice. We love you. We show so much compassion. They show you nothing.
We're almost there, guys. Come on. No, don't. Why would you donate?
Jordan donated $10 to Team Pikachu.
$10 to Team Pikachu.
I understand the feeling. I know how that would be.
I get an hour of going through the motions.
Oh, guys, look. That's awesome. It's Jordan's Master Ball. That's a great meme. Oh, that's a cool. Vinny, make sure you email that to Will.
Because
we're kind of busy with the donations right now.
Get really mad.
It looks like Team WobbleFest got more donations.
You give me crap, boy?
Wow, Derek, you suck. Suck, Derek.
What did Derek do?
Well, we got a few. Crom Christian donated $10 to Team WobbleFest.
Yay!
Sauce donated $1.31.
$1.31.
What?
Maybe it's trolling. Maybe it's a ton more.
And Spencer gave $5 to WobbleFest.
Okay, so what's the total now?
WobbleFest is at 2322.
2322
and 69
cents. No, he canceled it out.
Yeah, he canceled it out.
Sauce made it even again.
And then Pikachu is 210564.
Yeah. Keep it up, guys. Come on.
Oh, Chase. Hey. Yeah. Sauce evened out the 69.
Yes.
Sauce, why would you build us up like that?
Sauce,
you know what? Chase. You know what? At least Sauce donated.
Wait a
you know
second.
What? And he made his choice, and it was
Wobbuffet. Wait a second.
I'm gonna load up a reaction to Sauce, and it's gonna be.
He's gonna donate 75.
It's gonna be hilarious.
Josh, while he's doing that, you should definitely check donations.
What's the new goal?
Chase, you should donate to the Master Ball.
Oh, wait.
What? What is that?
Loading up a reaction to Sauce's donation.
It's showing on the thing. Cause
it is not showing. Shut up.
It says, it's the Master Ball, now donate all your money.
I know, I love that meme.
Okay, let's see. Donation.
It's coming, Sauce. Our reaction's coming.
Kiss it.
Our reaction is coming.
Wait, so what's Team Pikachu's donation count right now? 2-1
No, he can't see it right now. He's editing the screen. Just wait. Right. Freak out.
Gay!
that was
for you, Sauce.
That's the reason why you shouldn't donate to Team Pikachu.
No, he donated to WobbleFest.
Yeah.
But I am glad he did. I'm glad he made that choice. Morally, but the fact that it was only $1.31.
Well, that doesn't mean that's it, because people.
He could have more. I'm offensive, and I found that gay. Okay, now check donation.
Okay. We have to change the goal for Team WobbleFest.
No, it's okay. They can donate still if they want to, but that's for remaining goal.
We're at 100%, guys. Yay.
Okay,
For WobbleFest.
Or we could just donate more to WobbleFest.
What's Pikachu's count right now?
21056.
Well, there's 10
more. 95852, yes. Yes, you can.
10
so
more
now Pikachu's 2115.6 more.
Okay.
Come on, guys.
I at least
want to
like beat the 8th gym.
It's Jordan's Master Ball.
I guess I'll be more accomplished that way.
That's how I felt with Con.
Look at that. Oh my god. It's just beckoning you. Andy, we're waiting for yours.
Oh, Kevin, don't be like
that. We don't need 5,000.
Nevin, that's great. Are you going to do anything with that 60?
Nevin, you should donate it to WobbleFest. Because you love me.
Andy, yes.
Andy, uh-oh, he winked.
Andy winked.
Andy winked.
Yeah, that was ominous.
How much is his final hurrah?
The front runner.
Oh, God, Pikachu just got a lot of money.
Yeah.
What?
Pikachu's in the lead by 64 cents now.
Yeah!
No! Andy, I swear to God, it was you.
Derek donated $217.
Yes!
Both of you! I told you! You should
just string us along because he's a deuce!
Oh my god!
Stop!
He wants the attention!
He wants the attention!
Guys, we did it. We broke our last record.
Yeah!
Oh my god! Keep it coming, guys! Stop! I dislike you. You know what? It's like they're all like, he's a douche!
It looks like Pikachu wins donations and...
It's not over yet.
What? We didn't win. He didn't win.
We will if Andrew doesn't get the game anymore.
If Andrew loses. If Andrew loses.
I can't see anything. What did you do?
Oh, wait, no. Yeah.
So that was
come on, guys. Wobbuffet, we need to win donations at least.
I win three trades. No, Stoss.
Oh my god, yeah, Stoss, you douche. I'm not giving you those trades.
Oh
my
god.
Bam.
No,
your
band,
there's only an hour left.
Don't get
Oh,
please do it.
Oh, no.
Andy, send Wobbuffet like your big last hurrah.
Stoss, you're going to get banned if you keep
it. Fresh.
Stoss has like
Josh,
four accounts.
Josh, refresh.
I think it IP bans him.
Oh, does it?
Pretty sure.
I hope it IP bans him.
Kevin. Just to make sure, Pikachu's at 233264 and Wobbuffet's at 2322.
Yep.
Right. Okay, Andy says it's coming.
Oh my god.
Are they actually trading or not?
No, we're
no, because he's
time.
A douche.
Because Stoss is good.
No, you have to send money through chip-in.
Would you be
68? Do me the
you can make it 69 sass.
Come on. Come on, guys. Break it. Wobbuffet. Wobbuffet had a good run, and then everyone just kind of got complacent.
Yeah, we're only down by $10.64.
Connor, where are you? You need to tell me another $5
They're safe down there.
Come on!
Here's your last Arnold Palmer.
For
the
Master Ball! For
the
Master Ball!
There you go.
Last
More donations, guys.
See Pikachu.
Guess right. What?
That's crazy right
there. Guess what?
Oh god.
Andy, I swear to god,
Andy.
I do. Guess what? Mr. David donated $100 to Team Wobbuffet.
David, I don't know.
David.
Oh, David. Oh
David.
My god, David. Yeah.
Darn it, David.
Keep it coming. Andy, come on. Bring it. Bring it, Andy.
Darn it, David. Sauce, do you realize how many entries into the raffle
you're
going
to I'm shimmying for you, Andy. I'm shimmying for you. Yeah, Sauce, that's what you get, you douche.
Oh my god,
guys, this is so successful.
Oh, hang on.
Maybe we should make the marathon
Andy?
Like 1 hour, like several 1 hour long marathons. So it's always like this.
Billy Bragg donated $5 to Team Wobbuffet.
Oh, thanks,
yay.
Billy.
Billy!
I love
thanks,
you, Billy.
Billy.
Maybe you'll be the troll that gets it. $5 guy gets the Master Ball.
That'd be hilarious.
Give us more money.
There's a lot going on, but.
Oh, well, come on. Bring Pikachu back.
Hey, we're getting, guys, we're getting close to 5,000 to Kevin.
Oh, yeah, we are really close.
We could
do it.
Kevin, in your face. In your godly face.
Anna, will you please check the email?
I can't. I'm not by a computer, but Josh will check the email.
Anna,
could
you please check the email? Crowd, dude. Yes. What am I supposed to be looking for? What am I supposed to be looking for?
Holy, Kevin.
Something from Soren.
Just get your dance ready, Kevin.
Yeah, something from Soren. Like
dude, I don't even want to play. I just want to watch the donation.
Banjo, you gotta donate to Wobbuffet.
No, Pika, thanks, Kevin.
You gotta do it.
No, that's not it.
Chase, if you're watching, spend that last little bit on Wobbuffet again.
Alright, yeah, okay.
Is it on the charger?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Nothing yet, guys. Keep it up, though.
Darn it, people.
Keep it up this whole hour.
We still have 15
I want
left.
Donations every 5 minutes
this
hour.
Like 10 minutes.
Banjo, that's no excuse.
Banjo?
Connor?
Chase, no, you have to donate. You
Connor?
Take
Chase, a little more.
We got your $10, Kyogre. Thank you for it.
Yeah, Connor was 12 and he donated almost $600.
What did Andy post?
Andy.
That's the same one he's been posting.
Andy, did you donate yet?
I don't think he has.
I love these I hope I don't look derpy in that picture. I haven't seen it close up.
I will donate for food. Aww. Sorry.
I mean, you can still donate for the veterans, even if you don't win the Master Ball.
Yeah, that's really true.
You should donate anyway.
You should donate anyway. You could be that troll.
We would all freak out, too, and you guys wouldn't see that.
Yes.
Ooh, I should turn this one into shaving cream.
Stop.
Brilliant.
Brilliant.
Yeah, guys, we'll freak out for pretty much any donation at this point.
My water.
It's DIY X. Donations are for a charity that goes to wounded veterans.
Wounded better. And their family.
You can still win, David. Don't worry.
You can still win, chance. David.
That's our red DS.
Yep.
Jonathan, some people will freak out. Don't spam or else you'll get.
Yeah,
spam.
Nevin, be careful.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, we'll be ready.
Alrighty.
I feel it.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
I'm waiting for that Wobba Fett. Put that in front of the camera.
Look at that.
Look at it.
Look at it.
Look at it.
Oh,
I don't want you to look at it. Oh my god, we're going nuts. I think we're all going crazy.
I'm so tired.
Sorry, he saved your poem.
What?
Josh saved your poem.
Yeah, I saved your poem on my computer, so don't worry. I haven't gotten the chance to read all of it yet, though, because all the chaos is going on, but I will read it.
PictoChat.
Get on PictoChat.
The challenge that decides who wins the skill level is going on PictoChat. Whoever can write the fastest, coherent, educated sentence.
It's Godzilla Boy.
Who's Godzilla Boy?
Hey, Godzilla. Oh
my God. You haven't been here in forever.
And then you come now.
There you guys go.
Disgusting.
Well, I chugged it. It'll
like
a new level of high.
How much money is Jordan worth? However much her balls are worth. Donate for Jordan's balls. Her master ball.
Right, how are you two?
Yeah, guys, this is it.
Oh my god. Guys.
It's all come down to this.
Keep the donations coming. Andy, I'm waiting for yours. Your big hurrah to Wobba Fett.
Further behind am I than you? Like, what, half an hour, Andrew?
Lucas wants to get Jordan's balls.
Lucas is gonna donate Jordan.
Trek across the entire pond.
like Lord of the Rings. That's like.
Anna, please say hi, Nevin. Hi, Nevin.
He go across everything. He wants, I think they just ride the eagles.
Eric, I'm pretty sure that they had a shorter distance to go in Lord of the Rings than you do now.
Eric, play the game. You're still winning.
Andrew's not playing.
Hey, I'm
Andrew, go! We need to. Wobba Fett needs to win something.
Donation. We're up to 371 fans on Facebook.
Oh, nice. Like us on Facebook.
You should donate $371.
Everyone of you.
That's the game we should play next time.
Do you have an Amazon, Andrew?
What? Yeah, guys, stop spamming.
You guys don't want to spam, or else you're going to get.
Spam for the job. And put your hand to your head.
You guys can mutually fail. Do you want that to happen?
Yes. Eric, I love you that much. I'll do it for you.
Really?
No.
Banana.
Can I turn your game
exactly
off?
Exactly, Kevin.
Andrew,
come on, Eric.
Where do I go?
Good luck, large lap race.
Can I go back to the desert?
Go south, Eric.
Can I go to the desert?
Go south.
Can I go to the desert?
Whoever wins.
Run, Eric, run.
Run.
Run. You're wasting time. Run.
Andrew, go.
Andrew,
be quiet.
Andrew.
You too, Michael.
I demand
you
three drinks. Thanks, Kevin. Anna, can we see your feet again?
The raffle's still going, Christian. You can still donate to the raffle. It raffles at 8, so there's still 40 minutes.
Come on, guys.
Damn it, Andrew.
Let's keep this Master Ball
love
coming.
Play the game, Andrew.
Go, Eric, go.
Come on, guys, let's do it.
We don't want to hear the Pokemon
Center
music anymore.
Andrew, I swear to God, I think I can play
for you. I'm sorry.
No, I'm talking about Andrew. Yes, ma'am.
Andrew.
No, I'm the one that's
someone did a meme for me. I'm sorry, I can't look right now. Not by computer. Someone said Andrew.
Wait, I need to deposit him.
Josh is going to check it. It's above that. It said, Anna, this is for you. It's just the Wonka.
Kill them. Kill the Zoomer. Donate. Everybody, donate.
Andy, I'm still waiting. I'll
get my good idea.
Venomoth has checked donation. Oh, God. We're checking donations. We're checking.
You should just teach the entire team, every person you turn, just keep you.
David, another $6.90 to Team Wobba Fett.
Thank you
again.
$6.90. Thank you. That was very.
The music's not loud. Music. Oh, yes, it is.
What's the total? Are you going to do the math?
Everyone's freaking out.
I did.
Turn down the sound.
The music is still too loud.
You guys
Everyone's complaining about it.
Don't you guys want to hear the music?
Okay, fly.
Like
moment of truth, guys, fly.
There you go.
Fly,
the music's
fly.
Down, okay?
Derek, don't make me
that. Are you trying to teach you to
fly to a Pokemon?
Derek, don't make me actually happy.
No.
Oh.
I can't fly. Can't fly.
Oh.
It can't fly.
Everyone was trying to
fly.
No, it can't.
That's it. Turn the music down.
It's already done. Now they're just complaining because they're close.
I'd like to see you do it.
I have
and
before.
Come back and beat me.
Well, last time when I originally beat the game, I ran.
Think
I could have flied.
If Andrew dies and goes out of Nuzlocke,
if I had more time, yeah, but not going.
We are only
time.
16 minutes into our prize hour.
Keep donating.
Keep donating.
Is there any other grass patches?
We reached 5,000 and
that's another grass.
Kevin will be. Don't you want Kevin to be wrong for the first time?
Eric, look at almost half of my points.
This will be the first time.
The first time Kevin has ever been wrong.
If we get to 5,000, we can do it.
Oh wait, this is a new area, isn't it? Doesn't matter.
You mean that thing can't fly?
Palpitoad.
You mean the Palpitoad can't fly?
Banjo, that's really old, but still. Guys, I figured it out. You move the left boulder up, the center boulder up 3 times, and the right boulder to the door. Banjo, make sure you send that to the email.
Well, Kevin, you're wrong today.
I've never been wrong.
Andrew, tell me what to do.
Are you really
wrong?
Andy has not donated yet.
I know what to do. But, like, what do I do?
You capture that stunt fist, and then you work from there.
Andy!
It's electric ground.
Oh, someone gave a meme for me, apparently.
Ha! Donations.
I guess I'll go stock up on Master Ball.
Master what?
It's over
crap, I'm in front of a trainer.
It's over $2,400 to her. Gives one person her money.
And he doesn't even want it. Like, he doesn't even care.
Anon 1009, a lot.
I'm not gonna try and mess with that until the raffle's over.
There's only one entry so far. Keep donating.
Yes.
Your chances are great.
It's for charity though, so even if you don't win, you know, not too big of a deal.
The person that donated $200 doesn't want it. Yeah, Diana's right. We need to reach $5,000.
$5,000.
$5,000.
We're not that far away, guys.
It's up to you. It's all up to you.
Oh, we're really close.
We're like $200 away.
I know, guys. $200, that's easy.
That's
if you all donate
that's
$10.
That's nothing.
It's
closer to $250.
Take like, huh?
It's about $250.
If everyone donates $10, it's easy.
Yeah.
Everyone donate $10 right now.
$5,001. Come on, donate.
We have $5,001 all like.
Yes, John. What do you want, John?
John.
Shut up, John.
Don't be a suit guy. Hi. How much has Josh donated? I don't know how much Josh has donated.
We almost at $5,000.
We beat last marathon.
Oh my god. We beat last marathon. We're trying to get to 5,000 to prove Kevin wrong now.
Okay. How much do we need to get to 5,000?
Like 250 or something?
Yeah, I'm about to do the math.
Here, cheese sticks and like some pepper cheese.
Oh, yeah.
I have sort of like passing around.
I guess.
Onto the floor.
Yeah.
Onto the floor, guys.
Wait a minute, there's a couple.
We're gonna have like a party on the floor.
I want cheese sticks, Andrew. Leave me alone.
Cheese sticks.
Oh, guys, they're really hot.
Alright, thanks.
Cheese sticks?
They're hot.
Throw a cheese stick to the camera, Eric.
Hey, can you throw me a lukewarm water bottle?
Guys, we're $233.
I only have chilled water bottles.
Guys. We're only $233.46 away from getting 5,000, so.
Freak out! Donate the money!
I'm on Pikachu, Large Lapras.
Keep it up, guys.
Orangitude, if we had more time, I'd honestly keep playing, but...
Come on, dude, play. Don't do that. Andrew, you too.
I'm not going anywhere.
You can't be that hungry. What team is Will on? Will's on Pikachu.
I think everyone here is on Pikachu.
Kevin is the Kevin
no.
the very best. Oh,
Josh and I are not.
No.
When is playing Puzzle League? I'm starting at 8, either.
This team's gonna go dog and eight.
Dog!
Fletcher.
Dog wants cheese.
Dog knows he can't. Michael,
I've been talking, Lucas.
Hey, Fletcher.
Oh, Fletcher.
You fight the cactus. Sounds like a good
Fletcher.
Idea.
Fletcher sends us food.
Kevin is so freaking out.
He's not allowed to have food.
Check donations
no,
again.
No food for you, fatty bullet.
Fletcher, you can eat dog food because you're a dog. You can't have human food. Human.
You're just a dog. You're not going to heaven.
Fletcher, look at him.
He's so sad.
First he can't have the food, then he's telling me he's not going to heaven.
I just wanted to remind him.
He doesn't go to heaven, he goes to doggy heaven.
I didn't know there was a can I go?
All dogs go to heaven. Haven't you seen the movie?
No.
No.
I don't watch movies.
Oh. He doesn't.
Because then I won't go to heaven.
Hey, check donations again, just to see.
Check donations.
How does that make you feel better? I wanted.
Check donations. All dogs do not go to heaven. You don't know my dog.
It whispers like satanic mites in the middle of the night.
I don't have.
I don't have mites. I haven't gotten any donations.
That sounds weird.
Yes, John?
Yeah.
Huh?
Kill Eric? Okay. If Eric ever stops playing the game, he'll be killed by me.
If I ever what?
Stop playing.
Minecraft marathon?
A Minecraft? That'd be a big kill thing.
That'd be fun, but I don't know.
Jordan!
It'd be fun for a few minutes.
Jordan, we broke the record money goal. Now we're going for 5,000.
We had to stay in character.
You should donate for your
Where
own.
Where am I? I'm shredded.
You should donate for your own mug.
I guess I'll take this boy. Something's telling me go get some coal. Where's the nearest mountain? I can punch it.
We did it.
Hey, William, could you give me a coke?
Yeah.
Hey.
What? Yeah.
Wait.
Chase
Banjo City
divorced
you, Anna.
Why did Chase
I'm giving it to him. I told him I'd give him.
Can you just see how many hyper potions I have?
No, that's how you play the game. That is how you win this game.
Andrew is closer, Andy's.
Andrew is way closer.
Andrew!
Turns out Eric's right outside the gym.
Where do I go?
I mean, I can maybe beat the ATM if I tried, but... Well,
do it.
Come on, Andy, I'm waiting for that Wild Pet donation.
Oreo.
I act for Oreo.
So Pikachu is on the same side.
But then Wild Pet be like, Tip the Hoy Oreo, Tip the Hoy Oreo.
The big and soft one.
I like rub it.
The breeder.
Funky.
The breeder meme, you know, we can post it.
Yeah, the breeder meme. Eric went to go do the like trade with Andrew, and the lady at the thing told him that he's a Pokemon breeder. So
now kiss. So funny.
Hi, Google.
Hi, Google.
All right.
Google. Yeah, join us. Ask if you guys like the Master Ball.
There's only one thing to do, guys. Master Ball. Then do what I wanted.
Wait,
freaking
out.
Lunch.
How
much
do I need? 99.
See,
I'll make the trek.
99
maximum. If you guys think it looks that great, you should donate again.
Did you really buy 99
maximum?
Yeah. So you're not hoping to win.
If you were, you would have bought 99 hyperbole.
And donation. What about it, Chase?
Team Wombat got a donation.
Yeah.
For
6 months ago.
$35.79 from Chase.
Thanks,
Chase.
I know what you did, Chase.
He's trying to make it 69 again.
He's not trying to. He's succeeding.
You did the right thing.
He succeeded. Yeah. He calculated very carefully.
Is it 246969?
Yeah, 246969.
Someone break it so he has to do it again.
Alright, Max Repel, go.
Someone break it so he has to do
you
it again.
You should run into the Elite Four with a Max Repel on, see what happens.
Guys, so
you,
keep eating
like
bad.
Hey guys, that means that we're less than $200 away from 5,000.
So excited! We're gonna get 5,000, Kevin's gonna be wrong.
Yeah, Kevin.
Check donations. This is for Samvin Master Ball entry, not me.
Samvin. He donated $10 billion.
Oh, God.
Loses to the guy that donated $5.
Oh, God.
Why is it for Samvin?
The winner is Billy.
Oh, yeah. Billy.
Donation to Team Wobbuffet.
What is it?
From Andy, $5.
Yeah. Thank you, Andy.
Okay. What? Oh, I think what you're saying is... He has a bigger one. I think what Andy's saying is Andy's going to give us a bigger donation.
Andy's donated way too much already.
Yeah,
he's donated like probably over $100.
He said it's for Sam, then not him, so
just
wait. Oh, just wait.
Oh, just wait, Anna. Oh, Andy. I swear to God, if it's for Pikachu, I'm going to be so glad that you donated for the Warriors.
Item bad, what's this?
Eric has his bar registry.
Hey, it's not
Anna, please sign up and register the community. We'd love a post if you're a big fan. Feel free to
post links to the stream as well. Please, Anna, otbva.com.
It's in caps.
It's all important.
It's, on
it's important.
It's important.
This is serious.
Don't forget to donate for Jordan's master ball.
Master
keep
ball.
Playing the game.
It's the, no, not the master ball. Ball. It's the inflection. It's her master ball.
Master ball.
Who donated $5?
Scumbag
Chase. No, Billy Bragg. Billy Bragg and technically Sam Vin from through Andy.
I'm gonna read all the chat things. Give us
more money. I hope it, I feel
Jordan's
like it looks
master ball give us more money.
It's my master ball.
Sauce, yeah.
God, these anodes are master balls.
Sauce is just waiting for the ball.
Let you know. He's like glaring at it.
Yes.
I like your cheese sticks.
Every time I get more, he comes.
I heard you like cheese sticks.
Do you like cheese sticks, Fletcher? Well, too bad you're going to
Fletcher.
Guys, please take a meme on that.
Do you like little cheese sticks in the boy? Too bad.
You're going to hell.
You get hell instead.
Cheese sticks are from the devil.
Oh, yeah, that was so funny.
That's why I'm eating them.
Yeah, Banjo, I saw that too. He's dead.
Anna spank Michael for $20 donation. $25 if I spank
no,
Michael.
No, girl, leave me alone.
That's all on Michael. Michael, would you mind if I spanked you?
They donate first, we'll see.
Okay, if you donate $20 and leave a comment saying spank Michael,
Michael's
I'll
been a bad boy.
Hang on.
What?
Hang on, Charizard, I'm checking. I'm refreshing.
Okay.
Well, dude, that's what City Youth could have been.
Right?
Oh, never mind. I was no. Really far away. From our mind. But we'll see City Youth's
flowering. Come on, City Youth.
A little later. Hey, what song are you talking about, Ryu?
City Youth. Such a great name.
That was really great. Andrew. Just win, Andrew, okay?
Let's make a video game with the main character's name is City Youth.
Did you and you're asking for money?
Yeah.
Fletcher's like looking. Look at your Fletchy. You're so fluffy and you're going to
you're
hell.
You're fluffy because you're fat.
You're fluffy and you're going to hell.
You could lose. Aww, look. Oh. No heaven for you. Aww.
You understand?
Oh,
no cheese.
Donation time for our Team Wobba Fett.
Oh my god.
Team Wobba Fett, Spencer for $1.01, and also Scott for $10.
Okay.
And also, yeah, that's it. So right. Scott and Spencer, thank you.
So $11.01.
Yeah. Thank you guys.
Ooh, fried bit.
The 1 cent
stuff.
Was necessary.
It's the break the 69.
Yeah, it broke the 69, so it's that.
Sorry, Chase.
Aw, Chase. Aw, he's gonna keep donating until he gets to the 69.
Yeah, Chase.
He wants the final total of 69. What if we get $6,969?
Only you
can
make it
possible. Only you can make it possible. You have to perfect it and shape it into that number.
Fletcher.
Charizard's like,
Chase
fix
it. But Spencer, you're the one that broke it.
No, hey Chase, don't donate to Pika.
Donate to
Pika. I will whoop you.
Spencer. Fletcher.
Yeah, Sauce is right. Nobody. Aw, look at Fletch.
He's
so chubby.
He's
big. So chubby.
Aw,
yeah.
Aw.
Can I please go to
or can I have the cheese stick?
If I ship for you, will I go to heaven?
Aw.
Aw, Fletchy. No. Okay,
no way. You're not even close. You peed on the carpet. That was your original
thing.
No, not everyone's here.
You don't
have to leave.
You know what you know what happens to dogs that poop on the carpet, Fletcher? They go to hell. And you're going to hell, Fletcher. You're going to burn.
Oh god!
You see those cheese sticks? You're not getting these cheese sticks.
There are no cheese sticks.
There are no cheese sticks for dogs.
There are no cheese sticks for
dogs. The Bean Society was our last marathon. We can make fun of it.
Next time the veterans are going to hell.
You're being tempted. You're being tempted by the devil.
Cripple jokes.
You can't have it, Fletcher. As much as you want it, you can't.
I was just filming with that man.
Check donations. Uh-oh, allow me.
Hang on.
You have a fan, Michael.
Alright, how many does anyone want that last cheese stick, or can I get it?
Donation time.
Yay.
For Team Pikachu.
Yay.
Oh, yay.
$2.
Read it too.
From Mr. Shane Stone? Yeah. Shane?
Shane.
$5.05.
$5.05.
You made it 69.
Yes!
And a text Connor to get on and donate. Connor
really,
doesn't have any
really,
money.
Really cumbersome to put into the raffle.
Do you guys, does anyone have their heart set on another, has anyone only had one cheese stick and wants another one?
I've only had three.
I've only had two. You had zero?
Yeah,
I'm like,
what?
You don't want one? Well, Fletcher? No, I'm kidding. Josh, have you, how many cheese sticks
I'm
have you
I'm fine
had?
With the cheese stick.
I'm good. Donations, Chase,
right,
again. Did he make it
69? Go, Chase.
All right.
Let's see what you did.
He probably made it 69.
Chase is determined. He's going to... Chase, they're trying to leech on your money.
He made it 69.
Yeah, he made it 69. He did the math. It is $14.99 from Chase. So that's at $2,569.
Hi, Ostor.
Oh, Jesus, you're sick because you cheesed so much last night.
That's why you cheesed too much. Only about $175 more. Please eat my cheese sticks.
Fletcher, you're not getting that.
Oh. Well, you can look at it though, Fletcher.
Oh, never mind.
All you want.
Well, your mom asked you a question.
Okay. I'm sorry, Mom.
No, it's gone.
What?
He's as if Fletcher was a bother.
Let me like him just the way he is.
He's just trying to steal those cheese things.
We all look away for a second when he gets closer.
Hey, Jordan. Hi, Jordan.
I'm surprised he didn't go for that. Like, my dog.
Well, Terry, I'm not going to admit it. Soaring, I'm not admitting it.
I don't know if someone's going to donate $2,114 to get the 69-69.
We can try again.
This is what everyone's donating for. We have 30 minutes still.
Why is Eric not playing with the
for the Master Ball?
Eric, why didn't
Nevin,
you
do it? Nevin, no. Oh, he took a step closer. He's getting bolder.
Oh, bolder.
Bolder.
One step forward.
Hey, Lucas, you got to send that to the email because we can't put it up on the computer.
Kurt Yin said check donations.
I'm checking.
Oh, my God, this is awesome.
I'm checking.
You can donate. You can donate your time at a local
clinic. Tell the best we're off. No big,
I don't know, but every time it tries to load something from it.
Well, at 8 p.m., the marathon will shut down no matter what.
No.
Yeah.
Unplugged.
No. We'll say the name of the winner really fast, right?
Billy, bye!
We're not very good at goodbyes. Anyone who can play that?
Fletcher made a leap because I looked away.
You better stay back.
You'll go through. You know where you're going to go if you do that.
You're going to go to hell, Fletcher. Well, someone said Altaria is better than flying on Anna.
No, it's not going to be a coin flip. Xander's not going to get some new people.
And then you'll lose.
What time is it?
Oh,
20 minutes.
I can do it.
I don't think you can do it.
Pikachu
will win by default. Anna,
Andy just said to ask forgiveness from you and Jordan, so...
What?
Oh, Pikachu.
Andy, I will not forgive you if you've given a large sum.
Andy.
If it's a large sum to Pikachu, I'm going to...
Anna, forgive me. Check donation.
What if he's just being dramatic?
He could be.
He's not, because Pikachu's in the lead again.
Andy, I hate you.
That means we just
Kevin.
We just
I don't love you anymore.
Kevin's wrong.
Okay.
You've led me on.
Andy donated $173 to Team Pikachu.
Andy! Yeah. What?
Amazing.
Yeah.
Andy?
And Kevin, you are wrong.
What did I ever do to you, Andy?
I love that, wait, are they tied or is Pikachu?
Look, even Fletcher's pissed off.
Are they tied?
Are they tied or in the lead?
Pikachu is at 25-10-69.
Up by 10.
Wobbuffet's at 25-69.
Oh my God, guys,
Kevin,
it's not that far of a gap. Just beat Andy. Come on, Andy.
Pikachu.
Pikachu.
I mean, now we know that Sauce and Andy are being douches to us.
Well, sure.
They still haven't even together
not as much as Connor doing it.
That's like, I'm so ticked off at Andy right now. You did it for the five. You could have done it for Wobbuffet. It would have still added up to $5,000.
Wink, wink, Andy.
It would have still added up to $5,000.
Pikachu's been behind like the entire time.
Remember what Will says. What does Will say? What does Will say? I want to know what Will says. Winners don't need friends.
Anna,
that's a direct quote for you.
You
donate almost $200. I hate you.
I hate you. Yeah.
I got a new TM, Andy. You better watch out.
I do hate you, Andy. Andy, I'm really glad that you pushed us because I'm really glad that we beat Kevin, but I'm not happy that you led me on. You led me on, and I'll never forgive
you. I know what you mean, Eric.
And if I donated $200, I would love you if you donated $200
to Lapras. This graph theory is confusing with the wrong direction.
Thank you, Andy,
you did it, and you lost a friend.
Don't listen to Anna. Thank you very much, Andy.
Thank you very much. I'm very happy.
I think you did the right thing.
Wait, is that where the money goes?
How is he conflicted? He loved me.
Sauce, didn't you love my poem, Sauce? I made an amazing poem for you.
You done good. You done good, Andy.
You done good, but I'm disappointed.
Let's just let this total be the total. I'd be happy with that.
Now we still have... Oh god, I'm leaking. We still have 40 minutes.
We have 23 minutes.
Andrew, you don't have time to get to
Andy, I'll never sing for you. I hope you know that.
Have you gotten the last marathon?
Yep.
Even shorter than the last marathon, too. It's not refreshing.
Sauce, it made you cry. That was a douchey move, too.
I'm just joking around, Sauce. I know.
Come on, guys.
Because I killed Sandshrew and Sandshrew Sauce.
Yeah, when Anna's happy, everyone's happy. That's what should make it happy and put Wobbuffet in the lead again. I don't have any more money in my PayPal to donate, so I can't push this over.
Large
Lapras says death to. I don't say death to Andy because Andy donated a lot of money, and I appreciate that. Chase said check.
Oh, Chase.
It's gonna be like $10 a month then.
Yeah.
Chase donated.
Or just $11.
Yeah, because then they have to throw up the fence.
$11, I called it.
Yeah. Andy, I don't forgive you.
Thank you, Chase.
I don't forgive you, Andy, so, like, don't even try. It's gonna take more than a cry face on some chat table.
Come on, they're only $1 ahead. That's not cool.
Yeah, Chase did that one on purpose.
Only $1 head, totally not cool.
Yeah.
We need Connor.
Andy's really generous. Anna's almost owling. Like an owl.
Oh, Oliver's upstairs. You're going to heaven.
I would love you if you donated $150 to Wobbuffet.
Oliver. Andrew, you only have 22 minutes left. They're motivating you to finish.
Oh, no.
Because if you finish,
then that's 95% left.
Make a tiebreaker.
Have you seriously used four already?
Yeah. I went and found another trainer.
Anna.
I don't need to
pay $200.
No, I was going as fast as I could have waited as many as I could.
How could you what?
How could you expect me to forgive you?
Yeah.
How could you, Anna?
I it's hard to explain. Like, I'm very glad that Andy did that, but he led me on. He didn't say, no, Anna, I'm donating it to Pikachu. Then I could have not had such high expectations.
Where's that guy that promised us
$500? $550, if I remember. JC, are you out there?
Where's Connor?
I don't know how to write a song.
Did you get my donation? I believe so, Jordan. Like, was it $10 a while ago? Or something like that.
Hey, Water Elf, if you're just coming in, this is not the best time, but...
Guys, Wobbuffet. Let's pull Wobbuffet a little bit farther so that Pika can't catch up.
Justin donated $1.32 to Team Pikachu.
God, here we go.
$1 how many cents?
32.
Good.
He's pulling us like 1 cent ahead.
No, Pikachu still is ahead.
Yeah. I'm saying he's pulling Pikachu 1 cent ahead, sorry.
Yeah, yeah.
What's the total?
Pikachu is 25-12-01.
Oh my god. Anna, can I have your number? If you donate a large sum to Team Wobbuffet at this point, yes. A large sum. A very large sum. Jordan, donate to us. Do you love your own team?
Oh, this sounds cool. Here, Tuga.
Church Road.
Yeah, it's one of the fossils you could have gotten. Eric, you know what else you could have gotten as one of the fossils?
I'm pretty sure I can't fly. In the description.
John, you should donate to Wobble. What if John is like $300 stocked up and he's winning?
I got off time.
We'll see one last time where it was also.
Well, never mind.
If we tie in game, we'll just flip over Andrew PS yeah, so he doesn't make it, and then there you go.
Turn it off.
Oh, the battery died.
Almost done, guys. Big push. Any last minute stuff?
Alright, you have 20 minutes to donate for the Master Ball.
If Eric loses, I'll be surprised.
Right?
I had a lot of hopes for you.
I did too. No stuff happened.
LOL JK. I was pretty skeptical. Yeah.
I got a Thunderstone now.
You can make it your new mission to run back home and then beat Andrew and Matt.
I'm gonna go home.
Eric, you can't even make your way out of that cave.
I will make my way out of the cave. You just watch. You just watch.
Max repels.
I've only used. I still have like 95 left.
Oh, Kevin, off this one.
Oh.
Lucas smells.
Pikachu's back in the lead again.
Oh, God.
Yeah. It was always
Well, it's always been the lead, but more in the lead now.
Yeah, more in the lead.
Thomas Kelly donated $3.
Thank you.
Thank you, Thomas.
Two more and you'll get. There's a raffle.
I'm
sure you don't have to be fighting.
Yeah.
I just run in front of them, they see me, and they like, hey, let's fight. I don't care if you're on time schedule.
It's legal code in this region that we have to fight if we lock our eyes. Fight to the death with our
hands. Guys, please.
Yeah, Travis.
The Wobbuffet back.
Travis, a lot of people.
Remember that a Wobbuffet, a member of Team Wobbuffet, is the person that crocheted this ball that you are all donating for.
Oh, God.
What? What do you want, Andy? What do you want?
Hank is going
to
donate it.
What do you want to say to me?
I think it's all
how can you win me back, Andy?
Okay, but like I'm saying, she's
how can you win me back?
Yeah, I know, but like
how can you take me off?
No,
life,
no,
Andy.
Bad for her.
I'd like to know.
It's bad for her bank statement.
And a text Connor. I don't have Connor's number.
Yeah.
Will didn't make the Pokeballs. Jordan definitely made them.
Will made the Pokeballs.
I made the Pokeballs. I'm that.
Wait, what did Andy say? Check donations.
Guys.
Yeah.
Pikachu got a bigger lead.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Andy, I missed that first one before check donations.
TJ donated, apparently.
How much, Josh?
Oh, I was just, he left the first one. Jordan. Jordan's back, and he donated $47.68 to Team Pikachu.
Thank you.
Wow. Thank you for the donation.
He bumped it to 69 again.
At this point, it's all about the Warriors, and I appreciate it.
Oh, yeah, so Justin donated like $1.32 before I left the message. He said, hey, cool stuff you guys are doing. I can help out with the website hosting if you want. Let me know. Also, I'm a poor college student. You just took my lunch money. Justin from SHS, congrats on making it through IB, all who graduated. So, thank you, Justin, again.
Really?
What's Justin?
Dude, the one from the tennis team.
No way.
I would assume.
No way. Where are you, Justin?
Justin?
What's the total for Pikachu?
Pikachu, hang on.
Andy said to check donations, too.
Justin. Oh.
If that's the right Justin, that's amazing.
Okay,
man.
So
Andy's like freaking out.
What's
Pikachu?
I don't
know.
25, 62, 69.
62?
It's
tennis,
Justin. What do you want,
guys,
Justin?
Guys, I think we can win.
John?
I think Andy found a way to help out Anna.
No!
Because Team Wobbuffet's back in the lead again.
What? Darn it, Andy.
Andy!
I loved you.
Andy donated $58 to Team Wobbuffet.
Oh, alright.
They're still behind, aren't they?
Andy,
they're 59, right?
You're digging so deep into your pocket. You know what?
Wobbuffet's at 25, 69, 69.
Oh, Andy! And Andy did the 69. I think that's why he donated that specific amount. Andy,
come on, guys, $7, all right, man.
Andy, you're forgiven. I forgive you.
$7, man.
I forgive Andy again.
I still think Billy's gonna win.
Billy's gonna win it. Oh God, that'd be hilarious.
Billy's already won one.
Yeah, Andy's happy now. All right, Anna likes me again. Time to donate $300 more to Pikachu. No.
If Andy wins, that's the fourth ball he's won.
That'd be so funny. He'd be like, you know what, Anna, take the V-ball.
That's like a sixth of all of them.
I know. Andy's being greedy.
He He has a collector's stack.
Alright, guys, keep Wava in the lead. Don't get complacent.
No, I'm on it. Stop, I got it. I'm on it.
No, no, Andy, don't do it. Andy's trolling. He's not going to do it.
Andy, you can't spend that much money.
Andy, don't spend that much money. You have to live on something. You have to live, Andy.
You got 14 minutes.
Oh my god, the chat's like blowing up.
Get there.
Alright.
Come on, guys.
I will.
Oh my god, you have 15 minutes to donate for the Master Ball. Jordan's Master Ball.
Don't unlock this check donation.
Oh my god. This is gonna be the most competitive one ever.
Nothing new, guys.
Okay. Freak out, guys. Freak out.
No, that's what just makes the chat.
Freak out, man. Freak out with donations.
How do you get all this money? People donate.
Freak out with donations.
Yeah, they
donate
for charity.
And the people that donate to us usually have a job, so.
How did you get all this money?
It's all panic. Oh my god, they're freaking out. They're really
going on? Stop the backup.
Okay, yeah, so we gotta
Jordan's like, I don't even know.
We got a troll in the house. Chase donated to Team Pikachu for $7.
It's $69.69 on both.
$25, $69, $69.
But he's still behind. He's still behind, right?
No, they're tied.
It's tied.
It's tied?
$69.69 for both.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Get Chase. Chase, you troll.
It went for the break it.
John's trying to tell me something.
What the? Oh,
that's pie, Lucas.
Unless he makes Lava win.
No, we're going to be on after 7:55. Will's just messing with us.
Oh, no, I'm turning off. I'm going to kick my computer.
Stay awake, Chase.
So I can buy a new one until then.
Kevin, check your phone.
Will, check your phone.
I don't remember giving you my phone number, Kevin.
Oh,
Kevin,
my God. Will, check your phone.
That's Andy's. MP.
Will, tell us.
There wouldn't happen to be a pair of headphones in your room now, would there?
Oh my god, that's really bad.
Oh no. Beef?
What is he
going to
lose
to?
You mean these headphones?
Well,
let's auction off
these headphones. Keep it a tie. Donate 4,400 to Pika. What? No. Guys, keep it a tie. That'd be really funny.
Well, no. Keep donating.
That'd be so funny. Either a tie or Wava Pet.
You mean...
These
are bad yet, Andrew.
No one
might.
69, 69, 69. We need it.
Who's gonna be the troll that breaks
it?
Hey,
who's gonna do it?
I
want an
all. We're only accepting $100 increments. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, this is gonna take a long time to set up the raffle, guys.
An anonymous says check donations.
I'm gonna start setting up now.
Check donations. Oh god, it's an anon.
It too, so it's an anon.
It's still the same. But yeah, that's a good point. We should probably
just start to get a call.
We should probably start setting up for the raffle.
Oh god.
Okay, we started at 7, right? Yes.
Yeah.
7. Spencer.
I like my Wava shirt too.
Bad. We should not update the donation totals until the end. And so they just have to keep donating to see.
Oh my god, yeah. Let's do it.
Not let them know if they're close.
Alright, no more updating donation totals.
So
you're just gonna have to keep donating. We'll start screaming in weird ways and you won't know who's screaming.
I won't even tell you guys.
Yeah, Josh won't even tell us. Josh
No, we shouldn't do that. We should at least announce the donation.
Wait, 20 to 100 divided by 5. That's
why. John. Calling me to request for Wobo Pet lunch.
Hello.
What?
Do you have any money you would like to donate to Wobo Pet?
You want money?
Lucas smells
to Wobo Pet? Oh my god, John, what have you come to?
Did we get more?
We're not the best stream in the world.
You're not seeing enough stream stuff, so we don't worry about it later.
It has never cost a lot of money, just ask Connor. Oh my god.
Well,
Andy,
do you think that's enough?
Anon, it doesn't have to end if you add us on Facebook. Fun will always.
Andy says he doesn't want to be
part of
the raffle.
I want to be a participant in America.
Oh, okay, so every time that Andy's.
No, Andy.
Okay.
Hey, you guys have better chances now.
No, Andy?
Yeah, Andy said he's won enough balls.
Aw, Andy, you're so nice.
That's very generous of you, Andy.
And I want you to, guys, I'm not giving out my number. Stop asking.
I'm just gonna say Anna's number out loud.
No, please don't.
Why not, Anna?
Because I don't want the internet.
But Anna, me and you are insane. We have to do that.
Don't do
it. Can I give them some digits?
No, please don't give them.
Phone number is
no.
I totally
321-527-3652.
What is that?
Call it. Anna's phone number.
That's a John's number.
Are you ready?
Oh my god.
Okay.
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 Ready? Refresh the donation.
Hang on.
That was funny.
It's off.
That's it.
Okay, and no Andy. All right.
Give us Mike's number. Okay. 321-527-3652.
No one's donated yet. It's still the same. So.
John.
Tingle says he got banned. I think you were spamming, Tingle. I'm sorry. You're going to be banned throughout the rest of the dinner. But please donate.
Ten more minutes to donate.
Good try.
10 more minutes to donate. Get those donations
Josh,
in.
Yeah. Andy says he wants to add one name for himself for Samvin.
Okay.
So add one.
Just one? Just one.
Just one. Just to see if Samvin works.
Where am I going, guys?
Eric, you aren't even out of the cave.
Billy's gonna win.
No,
it's
I'm not out of the
good.
Cave. No crap. I didn't mean to go in there.
Oh crap. Oh yeah, Derek. I forgot about Derek.
Oh my god.
Derek 217.
Do you like a Pokemon song at the very end or something?
Come on, guys. Pull Wobbuffet into the lead. Someone needs to do it, or else we'll stay in this tie.
45-64.
This awkward tie. Donate to Wobbuffet.
Get your badge, Andrew.
I'm not getting that one.
Oh.
You're not going to make it to the lead four, and you're going to be disqualified.
Yeah, I am.
Big two wins. Both donations in.
Up.
Big two wins both.
Up.
Oh, thank you.
You're just out of Gen 3.
Oh, you're both.
No. You ruined the green screen. And there's red spots everywhere. Andrew's ectoplasm got everywhere.
Are you sitting on the ghost?
Trying to fix Eric's camera, I knocked over Andrew's.
Oh no.
Okay, one is more important than the other.
Andrew's already done.
I don't know how to get out of this cave.
Get out of the cave, Eric.
I don't know how.
What do you mean Andrew's already done?
Go up.
Like, at the side of the game.
Go up, Eric. Just run.
That's legit advice. Just go up. You'll get out eventually.
7 minutes to beat the game.
Go up. Yep. There you go. Up.
And you play.
Oh yeah. Right.
You at least get that badge.
Okay. Now go.
Looks like
no. Go down. Go down.
Anna will.
Don't forget to say goodbye. Hi, Samson. Are the numbers fully updated on each other?
Oh my god. Thank you.
Josh is still putting in.
I'm putting in
numbers.
Yeah.
Donate, ZZ, donate.
It's for charity, just donate.
I don't know, will we be answering tweets, Will?
We don't use Twitter that much.
We need someone.
If I go on Twitter and I see it, I'll definitely answer.
And how many people
don't count on like
a
day response.
You know? Awesome, Luxray,
oh my
one.
God.
What?
You guys are crazy.
That's a lob of it, isn't it?
So should I tell you?
Yeah, tell, go ahead.
Okay,
go.
Well. There's both donations for both teams.
Okay.
And Team Wobbuffet is ahead 13 cents.
Oh my god, guys!
Guys, 6 minutes!
One is the
loneliest number.
Jordan donated $5.13 to Team Wobbuffet.
Awesome. And, yeah, I have a Twitter. I'm not.
Just tell me the totals after you get back to that screen, Josh.
Yeah, I'm just trying to.
Josh is
busy.
Kevin, we want the
we want the dance, Kevin. You have to post it, and then tomorrow I'll
Kevin,
upload
you're,
it.
Kevin, you're wrong.
Put it, the entire Marathon Man page will just be that video.
Repeating
nonstop. Kevin's dance.
Kevin's
dance. For getting $5,000.
Okay, so donation totals.
Kevin, you should give us a new dance.
Team Pikachu is 25-74-69.
Banjo, I will not marry you.
25-74-69.
So keeping that 69.
Okay.
And then Wobbuffet is 25-74-82. No, we don't need to say our goodbyes now, soaring. We got plenty of time.
So Wobbuffet's ahead by a couple cents?
A couple cents. Mama off pan.
Mama off pan. Migraine.
My mama migraines in my head. Can't go to school, I have migraines. My dad's a doctor.
His dad's like a chef.
His dad has doctor notes to give him.
Oh, well, how does he do? Because he's.
How does mom get all his doctor notes?
Someone's like, no, change it back to 69. Oh, that means you have to donate to Wobbuffet again to get it to 69.
Yeah, donate to Pikachu.
No, I'll kill anyone who proposes to Anna. Just because I said no to you.
Total body count is way too many.
The Wobbuffet, body count is too damn high.
Wobbuffet takes a bigger lead.
No.
Wobbuffet gets
man.
A...
Lead more, go.
Oh, wait, where the heck is it? You just told me that there's a...
Just erase all the major badges.
Yeah, there's...
maybe it was below, maybe it was below the
new
one
game.
You just did.
I guess it just came in now.
Jordan's like, Wabba! Remember, Wobbuffet sewed this, and you have 4 minutes to send in your donations for the Master Ball.
David put in another $20 for Wobbuffet.
David!
What's the total? $25.94.82.
Someone get it to 69. Someone get it to 69.
$25.94.82.
Someone get it to 69.69.69. Chase, this is your job!
Chase! You would need to do your calculus homework!
Stop asking irrelevant questions in my classroom!
Chase, why don't you pay attention? Chase, why don't you look me in the eye during...
What are we having? What? What donation did we get?
Team Pikachu's at 25.77. Someone got rid of the 69. It's just...
77. 25.77. Aww.
And that's Kieran Jones.
Thank Michael. Thank Michael.
Spank him. Kieran Jones added a dollar, and then Mark.
Someone donated
$1.31.
Michael, can you just show me your butt really fast?
Come on, real fast.
Just show me your butt.
Come on, real fast.
Just show me your butt.
Don't prolong it. Just show.
Chase at another 25.87.
I assume that's going to 69.
Chase, okay, you need to stop now because I actually want to go out to dinners and stuff. So you need to keep your money because I want to go out to.
How much now?
Show me your butt. Alright, show me your butt. Alright, here we go. Here we go.
There it is.
Wobbuffet's at 26.
He's a bad boy.
26,
26, man. He's a bad boy that needs to be punished. Kiss the Master Ball.
26, 69.
Oh, someone said extend the Master Ball for a little bit. Do you guys want to extend it while we're still finishing?
Will you beat the Elite Four?
I practically beat the game already.
Well, keep going. People said they're going to donate, so if you guys are going to keep donating, then
all right. How about 5 minutes? We'll just do it until we finish the raffle thing.
We'll stop when you guys stop donating.
Just keep donating!
Once there's a 5 minute period of no donations, we're stopping.
I just paid to have my girlfriend smack another guy's butt. Yeah, Chase, you did.
Oh my god.
No.
What?
Oh my god.
Like that midnight
what?
Tonight.
Oh god, no.
What?
Yes, Pikachu, what?
Pikachu took the lead again.
Yes!
What?
What is it?
2682 something. Hang on, I'm gonna check who donated.
That's over $100.
What?
Is it Andy?
Who is it?
Who is it?
John. Mom.
Your mom? Oh, it's O'Brien, you jerk! It's O'Brien! Oh my god!
That was a crappier mom joke. She really donated it. What is it?
$100.
Oh my god!
Thank you. 2682, what?
Oh my god, guys! Wobbuffet! Come on, get back up there!
You can choose at 2682 flat, and then
flat.
Wobbuffet's at 26.2069.
Oh, we can recover from that, guys. What?
She's gonna look whichever way I go, I guarantee it.
8 o'clock, we're done. Pikachu wins.
Okay. Pikachu
really win?
No.
What? 8 o'clock?
It's kind of irresponsible to not continue with everyone and continue donating, right?
Yes.
That sounds good.
Then we should probably continue.
Well, we'll
yay!
Keep going,
guys, come on! Wobbuffet still has a chance!
Norton wants to upload stuff. Just ignore it.
I can't go around it, though.
Yeah, you can. Keep going. Yeah, there you go. Go down. Yeah.
Miss O'Brien!
Yay! Are you going to win the Master Ball?
Do you want your name in the round?
No. Everyone except Chase keep donating money. Chase isn't allowed, because then he can't afford to take the
Guess what?
No,
Boba Fett has the lead again.
Woo!
What the heck, Mom?
What the heck, Mom?
Fletcher's
like
David donated $60.
Yo, David!
And also William Pellegrino donated $20.
William, yes.
So,
we got basically
270669.
Alright, we're gonna have to stop this.
270069, yeah.
We'll stop when they stop donating.
We'll stop when you stop donating.
Okay.
Just keep donating. Once you guys stop donating.
Then we'll raffle, and then Pikachu will.
Yeah, he's already setting up the raffle.
And then we'll be done.
If you find me, follow me on Twitter. What do I care? That's why I'm on Twitter.
Eric, you should
have come. I don't really use my Twitter.
I don't know. Go up.
Anna,
I will pay for Chase to take you out to dinner. Hey, if you want to give Chase money,
you could be there by now.
Sending donation.
Oh,
Kevin donated as Julia. Kevin sent in a donation as Julia.
Yes, it is.
Why'd you stop to pick up a timer ball? You don't have time.
But it's about time.
Josh, Kevin sent in a donation probably for Pikachu because he hates Wobble Fett.
Oh yeah, that's right. There's that picture. Yeah.
I don't think the five. And Team Pikachu has the lead again.
Yeah.
Kevin.
Did Kevin do it?
Yeah, he says from Julia, right?
Julia Carpenter donated $20.
Wow.
Thank you, Kevin.
All right, Wabba's gotta take the lead again. Come on.
Imagine if the whole marathon was like this. It's pretty hectic.
Come on, let's get a Wabba in there.
Maybe we
Occupy Hyrule. Are you gonna be that Wabba?
I sense like it. Well.
I think Occupy is gonna be generous and donate to Wabba.
Khan, take off your shirt. If Khan were here, he probably would.
I'll never stop.
Please.
Khan would take off his shirt for you.
Please set a time limit. Okay, time limit is midnight tonight.
Oh no, Chase, you have to refresh and/or clear your cache to see the right shipping.
It'll be done by then.
The stream
It'll
is updated.
It'll be done.
The stream is updated.
Yeah.
And
nothing new so far, guys. It's still the same.
Michael, did you love it?
Hang on, I'll check.
Another Pokemon battle.
But right now the chipmunk says that Wabba's Pokemon.
You should have skipped the ball on the way there.
Oh, by the way, you know, whatever.
Oh my god, he died.
That means Pikachu. Pikachu wins!
Yeah.
Your entire party died?
He only had one thing.
The danger of going Uber.
Really?
No. I told you.
No. What? You guys shouldn't have done. Oh.
Wobbuffet
has the lead again.
Woo!
By $3.69.
Aww. Chase.
William Hemmer.
Oh, William.
$5.
$5?
$5.
Nice.
But they're at 27.03?
No, 27.05.
That's
okay.
Totally the catalyst for all of it.
Take your camera and give a eulogy.
To Vulpix? I think we all need to get a eulogy.
Right to Vulpix.
All the...
No.
Okay, Vulpix.
Andrew Cam.
This is the end of Andrew.
Andrew Cam.
Vulpix, I just want to say that in the end, you just weren't good enough. you let me down, I'll be honest. You weren't strong enough, you weren't fast enough. And maybe we wouldn't be here today if you were just a little bit better. So you know what? I'm going to go spend some time with New Hope. Because maybe he'll pull through for me. Maybe. Just maybe. New Hope, let's do this!
Oh, God.
By the way,
Josh. Oh, God. It's everywhere.
It's
everywhere.
New Hope!
And Mr. Travis Bangs donated $5 to Team Waffle.
Josh, people are asking...
Oh, Travis!
Josh,
yay!
People are asking to not read last names.
Oh, my bad. Sorry, guys.
I don't think Travis cares.
Alright.
But it's the end. I'm gonna go until I struggle.
Yeah, so, Boba Fett's up $8.60.
That's really noble of you, Eric.
Okay, when are we gonna stop, like, the... Are we just
never.
Gonna... We need to stop the Master Ball. We don't have to stop donations, but we can stop the Master Ball.
If we stop the Master Ball, we're stopping everything.
Yeah,
it's gonna be the end of everything if that happens.
Oh, God.
Whenever there's a period of five minutes that there's no donations, then we stop.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Because eventually the people will stop donating.
Last donation was at 8:05, so...
Yeah.
They'll run out of money then eventually.
Seriously.
You'll have to run out
my
of money.
My mom's coming at 8:20, so...
So if no one donates between now and
8:10,
then we're going to end the drawing.
stop at 8:10.
Well, no, we're not going to stop until everyone stops donating.
You guys hate veterans.
How could you guys not
hate veterans?
That's not inclusion.
You hate veterans.
We're almost at 5,500.
We're
should do that. We should get 5,500.
We
should get 69.
Yeah, we've gained almost like $1,000. Or more than we gained more than
the Master Ball really is.
Oh my
god.
Not just
this is what you want.
Yeah,
this
guys,
is what you need.
If you guys want to, you can make the final total of the two added together, make it 69.
$100 more dollars we need.
$100.
If you get $100 more, that means the Marathon men have raised. Oh, wait, no. Just kidding. We've already raised $10,000 total. Yay!
Yay!
But you should still do it.
No, donate to Wobbuffet. Can you donate a McDonald's card?
Don't let Wobbuffet win.
You're going to give it to your favorite waiter. That's what
Don't let Pikachu win after all the goodness that Wobbuffet has done for the world.
So
don't let it go unappreciated.
Deck, there were a lot of things in the... Yeah,
we still got this, you guys. We've got Eric's hope.
I gotta add your dead. Your dead Vulpix.
Okay, guys, only 3 more minutes until we stop it if no one else adds another donation, so.
Pikachu ahead.
No, Wobbuffet's ahead by $8.69. So.
I don't know what Hex does. Or he'll even get the chance.
Ben texted me happy finale.
Aww.
Check donations.
Nothing yet, guys.
Uh oh. You have 3 minutes to donate, or else we close it off. Someone better donate.
We shouldn't leave. We're going.
Keep it going. LOL Ben Pesek. Ben Pesek.
LOL Ben Pesek.
That is part normal Dumbo.
You Dumbo.
You're a Dumbo, and
you're humongous Dumbo.
I got the unpheasant. We're almost there, you guys.
What do you mean almost there?
You died.
Let's do this question mark.
No, you can still do it, Gator Ryan. You can still donate. We're extending it a little bit, so.
Eric's not even playing. How are we going to give the win to Eric if he's not even playing?
Yeah, at least Andrew made it to the...
Look at him.
But it's like beef. It's like beef.
Look at him. Is that not the look of a winner?
No, but you guys
he's
remember...
He's just standing there.
Look at him.
No,
what?
Look at him.
No, yeah, he gave up. Just, yeah.
He got it.
Looking
he
to
gave
the camera.
Up.
Looking to the camera.
Beef made it to the Elite Four, and he got credit for winning.
Yeah, but Andrew didn't make it to the Elite Four.
He's not at the Elite Four yet?
No, he's not even in Victory Road
not
yet.
Even close,
Andrew!
Oh, that's not true.
That's why he's disqualified.
I'm 5 minutes away from the Elite from the Victory
Wait,
Road.
But what if
that's why he's disqualified.
An hour away from...
No, but what if he still makes it to the Elite Four?
If he makes it into the Elite Four, then he wins.
Okay,
but
we're going to
roll. Your Vulpix dies.
I lose 2. We're going to roll for 2.
Well, if your Vulpix dies, you lose.
That's not true.
Alright, guys.
I'll grind.
Guys,
okay,
two.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh! Donation.
Yay.
Donation for Team Wobbuffet.
Woo!
Yeah.
So we're extending it another 5
Darn
minutes.
Darn it.
Yes.
No!
Yes! The other one.
Alright.
That's
Last
it.
Voltage?
Pikachu wins.
Pikachu,
the
charter
no, don't,
of the
don't,
game.
No.
How much money?
Hey. Charles, Stefan, donate. Or no, Charles.
No, we both lost 5th.
Charles
donated. You guys both lost 5th gen.
Yes.
Do not claim victory for just sitting there. Like.
Pikachu wins.
Yay!
Wait.
I still
yeah,
feel
I guess
the
it won.
At least put it on like a consistent color or something. Wait, who donated the last? Charles, you said?
Yeah,
yeah.
Mr. Charles donated $10 to Wobbuffet.
Are you adding these people onto the...
Check donation. Keep donating to Wobbuffet. We can tie, technically. We don't have a donation winner yet.
And now you guys get to see the front of the room. In two directions.
My awesome soul.
Look at my outfit.
Yeah, I already posted this on Facebook.
Andy, I'm curious as what that says, but I don't have time to read it, so email.
We're over 55,000, right?
55,000? That's a big number. I think we need
5,500.
5,500.
55,000.
Are we over 55,000?
No, we're not. We're still like $85 away. 86.
Vote for Pedro.
Mochi, I like your attitude.
Vote for Pedro. Okay, yeah, so donations are going to stop at 8:18, or, yeah, 8:14 if you guys don't have another donation.
Minus 10 for me is total for these dead Pokemon.
Oh, God, we didn't make anything.
Oh, God.
Yeah, we would be making a negative profit if we did that, so.
Yeah. Cover the screen with dead Pokemon.
No.
It doesn't work like that. It's a paint document. That's check your email.
Check my email. That's over there.
What's it say, Josh?
Oh, by the way, guys, don't forget to take pictures of the sign.
Of the sign?
What sign?
Give me a sign.
Oh, he's talking about Pokemon Snap.
Oh.
That's why it's a little fun. That's why.
Stop filming Will and film John.
Aww. Wait, who said that?
Oh, sorry. It's Altaria.
I'll be right back. I gotta
pack. I'll enable
so that I'm ready if my mom comes.
Pedophilic relationship. Yeah. This is where I've been, like, most of the marathon.
He's an adult, though.
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense. That makes it worse.
Can we do the wrap one up?
No, people said
my
name's
Let It Die.
Oh my gosh.
Let It Die.
More donations for Wobbuffet. Mr. Charles again donated another $5.
Thank you, Charles. You're welcome.
Samvin desperately wants us to close the raffle.
Well, people keep donating. It's hard to close it when people want to keep donating.
Samvin wants to go to bed. But I say no!
You're going to stay away from us.
You're going to stay away with us.
One more after hours.
Christian, I don't think we can do that.
What did he say?
He said we should secretly, like, rig the raffle to make him win.
We can't do
Christian.
That.
Oh, okay. That's not a secret anymore. He posts on the public chat.
Oh, that don't work, Will.
Darn it. No!
We broke it.
I'm embarrassing.
Oh, well, that's con. That's not nice. It's for all for the veterans, though.
Not all. We're taking a 99% administrative fee.
Yeah, we trolled you guys really
hard. Oh, I got you! LOL, JK, no, this is serious.
We're just taking that.
You guys mad? You guys mad?
That's Eric, that's Michael, that's Andrew.
Andrew.
Which is if you don't need to know, if you don't, like,
and that's
don't
Josh. There's Josh, and there's me. And
Anna's in the bathroom somewhere, so.
Anna's peeing, so let's go.
We will fulfill your guys' desire.
Alright, Eric, roll the die.
Microsoft said, wait a minute.
Eric, roll the die.
Well, how do I trust
Eric? Roll the die. Roll the die. If it's a 6, DQ wins.
Yeah, Will.
Why?
I was counting on you, bro!
No!
Wobbuffet wins! Hey, Will, yeah, they said that when you said my name, you showed a picture of a water bottle, so.
No, but it got to you eventually. You're back. See, mm-hmm. There's Josh. There's Anna.
Yeah.
And there's a candy machine. There's a lamp. And there's the green screen. Look how green. And there's the laptop, Kevin, with all the cords going into it.
And then there's the two screens in the front where we played all the Game Boy games and everything.
Okay.
And then show the big TV.
And then there's you.
There's the chat.
And then there's the chat back there.
That's the big TV. With
two GameCubes and
there's
a Wii.
Right there.
And an N64. There's Eric right there.
William.
And there are donations over there.
Yeah, then this is the TV or the computer with the donations.
There's like 6 computers in there.
And then there's like a bunch of DSs and laptops.
There's so many DS chargers.
And phones and stuff.
And phones. And
this place. See, now Josh is clear.
Yeah. Oh look, there's bees flying back
home.
Have
we gotten any donations?
I'll check.
Guys, don't forget to watch the next one.
We haven't got any donations yet.
When's the last
one? Assuming you're enjoying this, if you're still here.
Hello, people.
When was the last one?
Coca-Cola.
When was the last donation?
Coca-Cola.
The last donation was, let's see.
Arnold Palmer.
Eulogy for every single
one. It was at 8:11, so 2 more minutes, and then...
2 more minutes?
John is calling me again.
Are you gonna donate?
I'm sorry.
I'll pick up.
Okay, you can't hear about my phone.
That's true.
No, we're giving 2 more minutes. Someone said that there's...
Hey, John, what's up?
1 more minute. Yeah, it's 1 more minute.
What's up?
My mom's on her way.
Oh, gosh. It was date rape.
It was date rape all
along. Date rape called. I could hear the breathing.
You picked it up. It's like that one movie that, like, you know, did you see that? There's a horror movie. Did you saw it?
The Ring?
Yeah,
watch the
video.
It was a horror movie. Like,
1 minute.
Before they die, they got called. Yeah.
Okay, the number of entries there are
Did you already enter everyone?
Yeah, there's 131 entries.
Oh my god.
Because Andy told us not to put them in, so.
There'd be more, but Andy
didn't. That's without Andy.
Okay, well, let's check and see if anyone. So we still have a little time.
Andrew found the picture.
It's not quite 16 yet.
Yeah, there's like one more minute, so.
Look at Eric's B. Don't you want to give her?
Oh my god.
Pull it down. Yeah.
Oh! Oh my god!
There's Andrew.
Donate.
Oh!
Wait.
Dashing.
TJ has the countdown.
It's already 16. Check.
And that's it.
Alright,
that's it, guys.
Alright, bye guys.
What?
Marathon's
over. Don't do it!
Bye, guys.
For $2.69.
Oh, Chase!
For Team Pikachu.
You guys got lucky. Someone donated. Otherwise, I swear to God, I'm leaving without saying goodbye.
And not even announcing who won the Master Ball.
They'll know.
Yeah, Chase, I think, adds up with all his little donations to 5 again.
Come on, people.
Wait.
Goodbye speech? We're not saying goodbye.
Yeah, we're not.
You guys are going to continue donating.
Wait,
oh my god, look! The water separated from the creek.
It's because the water is more dense than the creek.
Can you prove it?
What science?
No!
Feed this science.
Okay, so it says that there's 164 people watching, but 171 people in the chat.
What?
Here says 277.
Okay.
227.
Okay, alright, yeah.
There are 227 of you that can all donate $227.
Come on, guys.
Yeah, if all of you donate one more dollar, that's
good. Don't.
You have to get a 5,500 or else.
Okay, that's 15.
Oh, wow. Oh, it's blinking, it's blinking, it's gonna die.
It's gonna die like a bomb.
We're gonna wait for 20. So we're waiting for.
When this DS runs out of power, I'm cutting the stream.
We have 2 more minutes.
No matter what.
2 more minutes to donate.
I'm liking red light.
Guys, I don't know if anyone else is gonna be donating, though.
Oh, yeah, I'm leaving at 8:20.
Is anyone in the chat gonna actually be donating? So, yeah.
Okay, alright, we're gonna do the raffle. Is everyone okay with us doing the raffle now? I'm sorry, Venomoth. Is anyone thinking about donating, like, right now? Raffle. Okay, I think we're gonna do the raffle.
Okay, yeah, that's it. Alright, no more donating if you wanna be in the raffle. You just keep donating, but it's not gonna be a part of the raffle.
You can continue donating until midnight tonight.
Yeah, so keep donating.
But we're not gonna be here.
We're gonna say that the marathon money winner is Wobba Fett, right? So we're all winners.
Hey,
okay.
No.
This is the moment you guys have all been waiting for, the raffle, so. A random number generator of a number 1 through 131, which is the number of entries, and we generate the number 7.
Wow.
So
everybody is
okay,
first.
And number 7 is David. David won the Master Ball!
Are you going to claim it, or should we get a runner-up? Should we get a runner-up?
Alright, yeah, get a runner-up.
Alright, yeah, so David...
David's a master.
David has the Master Ball!
Everyone's like, oh my god! Okay, I'm gonna be a mom!
And then the runner-up is number 13, which is also David.
Do it again.
62. Number 69. That's Derek. Derek is the runner-up.
Derek runner-up. Is the runner-up.
Of course, Sauce didn't win. That's kind of sad.
He didn't deserve it.
That's karma. He
gave so much money, Andrew.
No.
So much money.
Sauce. Always a bridesmaid, never a bride.
Well, it's for charity. You guys
announce the Facebook poll? No. We're going to do that later.
We'll do that later and we'll announce it. We'll just, like, email the
We'll announce it on Facebook.
We'll announce it on Facebook. That's why you should all like us on Facebook.
Yeah, we can't do that yet.
Okay,
I'll do
it
tomorrow. So
should we get, like, a good goodbye?
Yeah, go ahead.
All right, everyone, take a time. We'll start.
Say goodbye. You should give the spiel one more time.
What?
You don't have any
increment of
finale again. Let me do this. Okay, here. Just act. Just do it. Hang on, wait. Get in front of the camera, dude.
Alright, hang on. You guys gotta chill.
This is Josh's final spiel.
Okay, yeah, so.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
Are we doing them individually or just.
What?
Are we doing them individually?
For what?
He's doing his final spiel.
Yeah,
it's
the final spiel, you know.
The final spiel or your final spiel?
The final spiel. This is the final spiel for the Master Ball, yes. So, ladies and gentlemen, the Master Ball, as you know, donating $5. Put your names in once. Each interval of $5, put your name in again. So if you donate, let's say, $100, like some of you did, your name gets put in 20 times, and that's what you guys did. So, yeah, it's the Master Ball, handcrafted by Jordan with your blood, sweat, and tears. And all the balls together, 100 hours worth of work for you guys. And again, all the money that goes down, or the, all the money goes to the veterans, the Hope for the Warriors project. So yeah, you guys donated to a good cause, a really great cause, and all the veterans are going to be happy. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, we're going to miss you, because without you guys, this would be nothing, because you guys donated all the money, and we just played the games. We played the old games that you guys would like, so... Yeah, you guys were awesome. You guys kept us entertained, especially after hours. And Cheeses, if you're listening, yes, if you're here, we'll take off our shirts one more time for you. So let us know you're here, and we'll do that. And yeah, you guys were all awesome, and it's an honor, because this is the first marathon that I've done, that I've been a part of, and I'm, you know, grateful Will let me do this. So yeah, thanks a lot, guys, for making it awesome.
Yay!
Moment of silence for all the dead Pokemon.
All right. Who wants to say their goodbye speech next?
No, nothing. Yeah, and Michael or Eric or Andrew, one of you guys go.
Yeah.
I know what I'm going to say.
All right, then go.
Say it.
I didn't know what I was going
to
say.
Hey, wait, let me get these all.
Wait, what time is it now?
It's
8:22.
8:22.
Okay, so.
Wait, when did Jesus speak? Oh,
right
okay,
there.
Okay, let's go. Off. Let's go. Come on, guys. Jesus said.
Okay.
Jesus said, Jesus is here, and he told us to take off our shirts, so we're doing it for him.
Oh, God.
All right, guys.
I had the camera on.
All right, thank you.
All right.
This is for you, Jesus. This is for you, Jesus.
I wasn't a part of this.
Andrew.
Yeah, I wasn't
Andrew.
A part of this.
Andrew. Come on.
Eric.
No way.
Andrew, come on. We're getting Andrew. We're gonna take.
All right.
Andrew.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Okay. Yeah. See.
Yeah.
Oh my God! Look at them. Jesus is happy.
You guys are freaking skinny.
No, I know we're skinny, but
you
will.
Fine.
Yeah. All right.
Freak out.
So
freak
that,
out.
That was for you, Jesus. And I hope you're satisfied and not cheesing yourself everywhere again.
Andrew, get me out of here. Can Andrew give his speech now?
Yeah, Andrew, your speech time. That was for Jesus, so.
Okay. I just want to say, you guys, that approximately 16 hours ago, Joshua Donjili came back to this house with many, many milkshakes that he got at Steak and Shake. And he got one for everybody, including me. For me, he got a double chocolate fudge milkshake. And I was asleep. Earlier, I had asked people to wake me up when Eric woke up so that I didn't miss anything. So, of course, I wake up, and Eric is not nowhere to be seen because he's already awake, and no one woke me up. So, that I get up, and Josh tells me that, lo and behold, he had a milkshake for me, but it was eaten by somebody else. Take a guess who it was. If you guessed Eric, you'd be right. Eric saw fit to eat my milkshake. Now, you may ask, okay, well, what's the big deal? Well, the big deal is that Josh got that specifically for me. Not only that, but it went through two different people before it got into Eric's hand. Anna took a taste. She wanted to figure out, okay, is this, whose milkshake is this? And so she took a sip. Eric had asked for a banana milkshake. Banana. Okay. And so she takes a sip of it, and she tastes banana from a double chocolate fudge milkshake. There were pieces of brownie in it, and she got banana. Okay, so then she gives it to Eric. Eric starts drinking it, and it doesn't occur to him until halfway through the milkshake that he's not drinking a banana milkshake. So, okay, you think, okay, maybe Eric will stop and reevaluate what he's doing. You'd be wrong. No, what he does is, he says, oh, you know what? I might as well just keep drinking it. So he finishes the rest of the milkshake, during which he's constantly saying how much he dislikes the milkshake that he's drinking, and how much he would rather have that banana milkshake. That's it. That's pretty much it. That's what I got out of this experience.
All 78 hours of this.
Yeah, and so I woke up later. Josh tells me that what happened, and I don't think I'll ever forgive it.
Oh my god!
I don't think I'll ever forgive it. Josh, Eric, you go. I can't talk anymore.
Andrew, I'm not sorry. I'm not.
Take Papa Squat.
That was an accident.
No, you gotta get on the camera so everybody.
I'll buy you another milkshake, Andrew. We can go to Steak and Shake, and we can have a beautiful time.
You won't, though. You could, but you won't.
It'll be the worst taste any other.
It's my attempt at an apology. If you don't accept it, then.
I'll take up that offer, Eric.
It has to be a banana milkshake.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy you a banana milkshake.
Okay. All right, we have to go, guys.
Well, no, guys. What about you and you and you?
I think this was fair enough.
Oh, look at that! Look
at those. Oh, guys! Thank you so much. I had a really great time, and I can't wait to stream again.
It's been fun.
Yeah. I'll be around. Okay.
Yeah, make sure you like.
Josh,
it's
don't
been real fun.
Josh, don't forget to take my Pikachu home.
Oh yeah, the Pikachu. That's right.
I may or may not do something tomorrow streaming.
Coming.
Depends if I feel like it. You can
I'm
check.
Sorry,
anyway.
I was the only official Pikachu loss. I blame my Uber.
We're supposed to have Uber.
Well, Eric is counted as a loss too because he gave
it's
up.
I'm
just saying.
Mutual disappointment.
Goodbye.
No, it's not goodbye. It can't be goodbye. Goodbye. Thanks for your money.
Wait, no, Jesus.
Oh, it's goodbye.
It's Jack Johnson, 87, goodbye. Right?
Guys, this is goodbye.
Goodbye.
Thank you. It was fun.
I'm gonna go sleep.
No, make sure you guys email all your pictures and stuff too.
Webmaster@marathonman.net.
Yeah, make sure you.
Let's not drag this out, Josh.
Yeah, okay.
Well, tell them on the chat.
Okay, bye guys.
Check
Facebook later for the winner. But
bye guys. Hang on.
Oh, it just is gonna get
go. Alright, bye guys. Bye.